Hello and welcome to the stream. I'm back. And today we're going to be doing something a little bit less, maybe a little bit less engaging, but a lot more laid back. We're just going to be doing some vault cleaning. Like a little bit of vault cleaning, not a lot, just a little bit of vault cleaning. And mostly we're going to be doing some loadout making for the raid tomorrow. And, yeah. Transition.
Hi.
So I think I'm gonna be on my Titan. Yeah, I know my keys are at max. It's fine. I'm not worried about it. I do wish I had more of these unlocked. It'd be nice. Atomic was talking about grinding out levels to get these. I know, Gears. Oh, I feel like it's falling apart right before the day. I'm a little concerned about tomorrow's day one, dude. About the only person we have, besides me and Gears, the only person who's 100% is Atomic. He's been talking in the day one chat that we got. You know, we've been chatting about loadouts and stuff. Like, he's raring to go, and I'm excited. But man, everybody else seems like a maybe at this point. I think 2D's going. I think 2D's good. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the way he was talking about it, seemed like he was saying that he's good. We could get Virus. Virus, are you like raid ready? Are you like actually set to play? What's the light? I mean, if you maxed out to 1810, then you should be fine. But like, I mean, are you up to date with like the meta and stuff? I don't know, man. I didn't want it to be like this, man. I was talking to Civ about it. I feel really bad. Because, like, Civ was saying that he had to, like, leave a few hours into it in order to, like, be there or in order to, like, get a shot for something. And I'm like, man, I really don't want to, like, I don't know, the whole time I'm just thinking, like, I really don't want to start a raid, get only, like, 3 to 5 hours into it, and then have to take, like, a 30-minute break because someone has to leave and come back. I don't know, man. It says you need to be 1790 for the raid. The new meta is rockets? Yeah. I would say rockets. I would say not really grenade launchers, but the potential of grenade launchers. Yeah, still rockets though. I don't know if you crafted Apex Predator from Last Wish. No, anarchy is not really relevant again. A bronze man still can tell stories his own way. Yeah, I've heard Whisper's crazy good. I say I've seen it in action. It was doing like this one guy, we were doing King's Fall last night, and he got like 5 million damage with Whisper. He got like 4 million on like War Priest and Golgoroth, and then he got 5 million on Orcs. I'm like, what the hell? There's a chance that Whisper might be good again. Well, I don't know. It kind of depends on how they change things. Is it going to be a whole bunch of ad clear portions and then one boss at the end, like it was for Destiny 1? And if so, are we even going to need damage for the boss? Because like in Destiny 1, it was this whole thing of you had to damage him in order to break the shield, and then you used the sword to do the real damage to his health bar. Which is cool and all, but I can't help but think that they're going to do it differently, you know? Because what's the point of getting a really good damage loadout if you're just not even going to use it, you know? I don't know what our team composition is anymore. I have no idea. Let's see. Assuming Atomic's gonna be there, so he'll say. He said he's going to be his hunter, but he can be anything if he needs to. Tootie said he'd be on his Titan. Brew also said he'd be on his Titan. See, here's the thing though about Brew. He was there for day one for Root of Nightmares. So I didn't explicitly invite him to day one for Crota, but then when we messaged people in the day one raider group, he responded saying what class he's going to be on. I don't know if maybe he thought, like, if he's in a different group and he thought that this was the thing, because that's the only thing he's said the entire time is just that he'll be running Titan. I have no idea if he's going to be there. Yeah, he's still in the day one chat. I didn't want to like remove people from the chat because I feel like that would be kind of weird. I did that before and I've kind of felt bad about it. Like I don't know. So this time around, I was just gonna leave Heather and Brew in there for day one chat. But then I don't know. Now I've been like, man, maybe I shouldn't have. Because now I'm confused on who's there. I don't know. What's up, Croy? How you doing? We're trying to make sure we got a full team for the day one tomorrow. It seems like Tootie's going to be there. I DM'd him to be sure. He hasn't responded yet, so hopefully... I know he's waiting on, like, a thing to get in the mail late tonight, so he'll probably message me a bit later if I had to guess. Your internet's dying? Oh, man. I'll remove them if you want me to. I mean... Honestly, let me look at his raid report. At his raid report. Tootie said he'll be there, but the day after, he's not sure. I gotcha. Let's see. I mean, I haven't played Destiny today. I think I'm gonna die. Did I see everything that's disabled? Yeah. Yeah, pretty much all of the new Strand stuff, except for like the Hunter one, which is a really good one, but it's not nearly as good as the other ones as far as like overpoweredness for day one. And a few other things that were looking good. The Pyro Gale Gauntlets. I saw something talking about Pyro Gales and how, although it's really good burst damage, it's still not really better than Thundercrash as far as damage. So you can't do the swap anymore, which made it do the crazy damage. But apparently, even with the Syntheseps proc, it wasn't as consistent as just Thunder Crashing. So, yeah. Okay, I'm a little confused, though. I was thinking I'd be on my Titan, but now that I'm looking at what everybody's running... Pieta never said what he'd be running. I assume he'd be just running whatever. Atomics got Hunter. If we get Virus in, then we'll have another Hunter. Gears, of course, is going to be a Warlock. 2D is going to be a Titan. And if Brew is joining, then he's also going to be a Titan. But I don't know if Brew's joining. Yeah, let's go with this one. Just ask him, he's online. Yeah, let me DM him real quick. Could maybe run Warlock if we needed. If anything, I think I'll probably run Warlock. I just need to know if Brew is going to be running with us. Because if he is, then he'll have the second Titan covered next to Tootie. And if he's not, then we're going to have an open spot for a Warlock and an open spot for a Titan. And I can fill either of those spots. And... I don't know, maybe we'll just grab somebody off LFG. Honestly, Virus, what would you be most comfortable on? I mean, if it's 1790 for the day one, if that's what it caps at, then you could probably run any of your characters, if I had to guess. What character do you think you'd be the most comfortable on? Grab me? Let's go, hi. Right now I'd be comfortable with Hunter? Okay. So let's stick to that plan. Let's stick to having Virus run Hunter. Honestly, I don't trust LFG Hunters nearly as much as I trust an LFG Titan or an LFG Warlock. That's just because, you know, the majority of the community plays Hunter. So if somebody plays Titan or Warlock, there's a good chance that they play all of them, which means they might be more familiar with the game, you know? In which case, they might actually be a more reliable person. So if we have to grab somebody from LFG, which I hope we don't. If we do, though, then we can rely on that hopefully being a little better. Because, like, worst case scenario, we grab some warlock from LFG. They run Galahorn and Well, and everybody runs actual good stuff. As long as I get uppies. Bro, I'm 6 inches tall. I don't know what you want me to do. I'll try. But I want uppies. Alright, let me DM Brew. What do I say, man? What do I say to Brew? Are you joining for day one? What if he still thinks that I'm in like a different group that he thought he was in or something? I don't know, man. I'm just trying to decipher. Because he hasn't said anything at all except for when we asked what class everybody was running, he suddenly said Titan. And I'm like, what? Is he joining? is he part of the group? Yeah, I'll mention that we have a few people. Just said, are you joining for day one Crota tomorrow? We have a few people dropping out and I wanted to make sure I know who's available for it. I didn't say for sure that I thought he was joining, and I didn't say for sure that I didn't think he was joining. I feel like I left it vague enough that it could be seen as maybe an invitation if he wasn't part of it. And now we wait. I'll be watching. I'm sure you will, Kingdoms. I appreciate that. Uppies back and forth to each other. Infinite fly hack. Easy. Easy. It's how you initiate the uppies skip on the Chaco Mountain track. All right. Yelena DMing me. Would I like to join a VOG? Should I join for a quick VOG run? What do you guys think? It's Yelena, so it'll be literally a speed run. I do want to make my loadouts and then go to bed at a relatively decent time, so I don't think this will take too long, but like, I don't know. My Guardian looks cool. Yeah, thanks. Are you going to be able to keep up? Yeah, I don't know, man. Yeah, the space rock's great, man. I love the space rock. I'm down. Loadouts are no longer disabled. So I want to do it on my Titan, but if I have to, I'll do it on my Warlock. I mean, I would love to do it on my Hunter, to be fair. I just don't foresee Hunters being as viable, if I'm being honest. Man, I don't want to hear like any of these songs.
What's good, Carno? Oh my
Yo.
God. How are you, my cutie patootie?
I'm good. How you doing, man?
Is Riptide actually good?
Yeah, it is. Dude, I'm
Riptide's like
chilling.
top tier, my guy. It's actually so good.
What role should I get on it?
I mean, I recommend Lead from Gold or auto-loading with Chillclip or Vorpal. If you can get all four of those perks, but like.
Oh, you mean, oh, I can do that. I play a lot of PvP, so I can
Oh
just
yeah.
reset. Direct hits with top of the mag, close detonation. Oh, so you don't have to kill the target, you just. Interesting. Yo, Mr. Vaga, can you start the raid?
What do you mean me start the raid? Fuck you, you're fat.
What do you mean? You're doing the skip. I'm not doing skip. Come on now.
Whatever, man. Blow up. Dude, what is Overload this season?
Hand cannon.
Used to be hand cannon.
And machine
I mean,
gun.
if it's anything like how it used to be, though, you can use explosive payload to stun faster, though.
I'm actually gonna kill myself. This is the last day of my life. After this vlog, I'm gonna fucking blow up.
Oh shit.
I'm saying.
Are you saying that your main goal is to blow up?
Yeah, I don't know nobody. No, you're a fucking moron, bro.
I can go right side.
Dude, I love you to go live, dude, literally.
Literally, dude. Literally.
Literally, literally.
Monica, you wanna go middle?
Okay.
Yo,
Thanks,
Chama,
Smudgy.
call early.
Me? Sure, dude. Sure.
Sure, sure.
Sure.
And we
Monica, can
rolling.
you hold on to the middle by yourself? Is that a difficult task
Monica,
for you?
all you gotta do is stand on a plate. I believe in you.
No, you
I
don't have to stand
don't.
on it. You just get the plate up.
Just stand on it and then you could go kill everything. Don't let
Wait,
anybody touch
please.
it.
Surely you call place in chat, because I'm gonna deafen. Because fuck you.
Where's my
Yeah.
forbearance?
Chama, deafen in chat? Or call in chat?
Wait, what?
Call
How's my
early in chat.
forbearance?
Oh, my fault. Well, it's kind of late now. It's not early. What is he talking about, bro? What, like, what? I think this scotch on my guy is kind of retarded. I don't know, man. What is this fire sprite thing? What does that even do?
It's basically like a thing for solar subclasses.
Yeah, it just gives
Huh?
you grenade energy. But
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
like some of the fragments work with it.
Yeah, you can make like stuff pair with it better, so you get like charged with light or whatever, different
Real
things like that.
shit.
But you gotta like work it into your loadout though.
Don't even know what that
Doesn't just
means.
do it for you.
That is sick, dude. Sick as fuck.
Chama, by the way, please be PG, dude. Literally, we have a. He's doing the thing.
The what? Humming now? What?
Do the thing. Please be PG, dude. No bad words. There's a streamer in here, literally.
Literally?
Yeah, no, I'm streaming right now, Chama.
You're streaming?
Yeah.
Shit, I was literally about to say six N words back to back.
Ooh, you shut your mouth, little boy.
Watch your mouth, bro.
That's on me. My bad.
No, mute him. Blow him up.
Whoa.
Yo, sync plate. The fuck?
Smarty guys throwing my game.
What?
Smarty, your character looks like a turd.
Man.
Man, that's not nice, bro. I thought this was a PG-13.
Is that a bad word, dude?
Literally?
Literally. No. Oh, dude, I thought this was your character. No, I was gonna tell you, like, what the fuck are you doing running a glaive?
Oh, early?
I would never.
Early.
One of the LFGs in here are running, like, a squeaky clean, or whatever the fucking glaive is from, that one shitty ass.
It's the squeaky clean. Is that what you just called it? The squeaky clean?
I don't know what it's called.
Bro, watch them leave. Watch the LFGs leave, because they got pulled early.
Oh, bro.
Yeah, we didn't get the chest, but I don't know if you care.
No, I don't care.
I'm trying to get out of here as fast as I can. I got dragged into here.
Same with me, but I need...
You shut your mouth. No, you wanted a Fatebringer. You shut your mouth.
No, yes, I do want the Fatebringer. Thank you, Inori.
No concern.
Shut your mouth, boy.
I didn't even get a fucking choice, man. I was in the middle of something, and then you just fucking dragged me. Like, I didn't even, like... Fuck
shut your mouth, bitch boy.
Kind of fucked up.
Yeah, I was just, like, chilling.
Ooh, I'm angry.
Bro, I was playing Roblox.
Make me angry.
It drags me.
Oh wait, I have overload.
They see me bugging. They hating.
Not real.
What?
You are a fucking animatronic.
Who?
You.
I came to that conclusion.
Yeah, that's actually so accurate now. Now that I'm thinking about
Why are you guys laughing at me? Why are you cyberbullying me, man?
You're a fucking.
I'm having fun.
This is cyberbullying. This is cyber harassment. Okay, you know the difference.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm literally having fun. Like,
you're a fucking.
I can't sing now.
Nick, you are.
Is this a joke? Like, what is this?
Is he from Five Nights at Freddy's? Did you find this guy in that location?
Yeah, I mean, the
Yo, that Friday night, that FNAF movie kind of go crazy, huh?
Wait, it came out.
Yo, Nora, we're going together, right? Like, that's happening?
Oh. Boy.
Wait, Nora, we're not. I thought we were all going.
And your Miata, bro?
Aw, challenge failed, bro. Come on. What are we doing, man?
Wait, is it Vlog Week?
No, it's not.
No. It's
Garden. The one that nobody
I'm getting fucked over here.
Except for one friend of mine.
I need help. I'm getting fucked over here.
Where?
Don't worry.
Oh, nowhere. I'm chilling. I'm good. You think I need help? You know who I am? I'm the real Vaga.
You literally were asking for help.
Oh, I was talking to my guns. Come on.
Why?
My guns kill shit.
Why am I here, man?
Shut up, buddy.
You're not real. You're fucking.
I was talking to my guns. My fault. They were yapping a little bit. Oh my god, I have no heavy ammo. Oh, I'm fucked. There might be an overload coming to mid. Look at that dude. That's a real Vaga. Ooh, look at him. He's going to the left. Not my problem anymore. LFGs, kill that shit, boy.
Oops. That's not staying in the goop.
Yo, I don't even... I have heavy ammo finder, bro. Like, where's my shit?
Are you running... double special?
Yes.
It doesn't work with double special.
That's cap. I was using auto rifle the whole time.
Damn.
Literally, dude.
Yo, he doesn't know. Sorry.
Literally. Yo, Yelena, you mind throwing like a couple grenades over here? Oh, he's deafened.
He's in the zone.
I'm fucked. Oh no, Yelena died too. Oh fuck. Nice.
He did.
Oh my god. Why am I not getting any ammo? Oh my god, I finally got a brick. No way. After 20 years, I get a brick. Yeah, I'm good. I'm chilling. Did it just dodge my shit? What the fuck?
Wait, the CS2 beta's out?
Oh, no.
Yeah, guys. I might have to drop the team.
What are you talking about?
Yo, CS2 beta just dropped.
I don't care.
Guys.
You watch your... Oh, ooh. Watch your step.
I probably didn't even get in yet.
You watch yourself, buddy. You're on thin ice. You heard me?
Yeah, I just don't care.
Ooh, I'm about to make you care. Watch yourself.
I wonder if you're actually checking your CS2 beta stat. Oh no.
Yes, I am. Blow me fucking out.
Okay.
I say some worse words. I forgot someone's dream. Bro.
Alright, so Monica, do you know how to do the raid now?
No.
You kill ads so you don't get wiped, okay?
Okay. What am I using for Templar rockets?
Yes, double slug rockets. You hear me, boy? You want to go Gjallarhorn?
Okay. No, I'll double slug rocket.
Okay, I'm Tractor, so.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to some other friends, but I will see y'all tomorrow. Stay safe out there.
Sure, bud. Okay.
Oh, are we going?
What? He's sleeping. He needs his rest for day one.
Same.
Dude, Rufus with the reconstruction kind of slaps. On some real shit.
Literally?
Literally. Monica, what are you doing up there?
You should not be there.
Don't go act clear, bro.
Okay, I'll go act clear.
You're gonna rally to the flag that I rally to after oracles are done, alright?
I already rallied to that flag.
Yeah, you're gonna rally again. You can rally again after.
Okay.
You're gonna be vulnerable to rally again. You'll see. Go to the middle, guys. Nope.
I did not get... Oh, no, I did get the cleanse. Nice. Guardian down.
Why am I so hungry after eating a burrito? Holy fuck. Alright, come to me, Monty.
Where are you?
Oh, I got one more wave. No. One more. You can swap now. You can swap.
Okay. Should I be on Broodweaver or WoW?
The Stasis Super.
Okay, yeah, Broodweaver, okay.
Stasis Super and then just double slug rocket.
Okay. Dude, they fucking disabled Weavelock.
No, it's my...
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Guardian down. I think blood is tweaking.
Who is tweaking?
Yelena. He's soloing oracles.
Guys.
Fuck you! Shoot the ads, you moron!
Shoot ads, guys. Come on now.
I'm fighting for my life here.
Shoot the snipers, guys. What are you doing?
Killing all the ads. Literally.
You're here, fat.
Here's a well for you.
Oh, thank you, my
don't man. Accidentally shoot the sword.
Yeah, I won't. Dude, I'm gonna fucking harass you.
Literally, dude. Literally. Is that the last one? Alright, Yelena, come to me. Come to me.
Two generations? What? That's a lot. 50 stones? I don't got 50 stones to spend like that. Can you hurry up? Hurry up.
Hello, Earth are these guys? What are they doing?
Literally?
Use your supers, guys. What the hell just popped a burning maul?
Oh, you didn't know about the new burning maul shit?
The new gauntlets, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's like Thundercrash, but for the gauntlets.
I know. I noticed, dude. Super, I mean. I noticed, dude. Turn on me, guys.
Did you make me host?
Yeah, you're already host. You've been host. You launched a raid, you buffoon.
Dude, I'm sorry. I'm not paying attention. I'm doing, like, multiple things.
Ooh, you're such a...
I'm such a what? Such a what? Like, I won't red dot your bitch ass right now.
You think... You really think I care? What? I'm doing this for fucking Monty's Fatebringer.
No, that's what's funny about it. Yeah, I'll red dot you right now.
Tell me when I can join.
Join me, you buffoon.
I don't know who you are. I'm just going to join Yelena.
I typed it in chat, bro.
Yeah, but like, I don't read.
Don't join me.
I'll join on you.
Are you already there?
How do you not have Chama added, bro? He's part of the fucking... He's part of, like, my shit.
I don't know any people. I just know you.
What do you mean? Do you know
Petite? I just know you.
I know Petite, yeah, but...
Yeah, he's like on the same level as Petite. What the fuck?
I was before Petite, bro. I was like way before Petite.
This guy owns the Hall of Life Enthusiasts. Like, what? What the fuck is Flizzy, dude?
Wait, Petite's Unspoken Truth, right?
Yeah, Petite's Unspoken.
Oh. What is that? What is Hall of Life Enthusiasts? What is that, bro? You know my dipping. Name.
I had to wait.
I woke up in our new Bugatti.
This car number is gonna spawn in dead, bro.
Yo, can somebody go into Venus, please?
Money. Oh,
yes.
Wait. Take this relic.
Somebody do Venus.
Go into Venus.
You want me to go into Venus?
Yeah, you're gonna go into Venus with Gnome. Gnome, go into Venus.
Okay, should I bring blinding nades and do the thing?
No, you don't need to, because he has the relic. Go into Venus. Venus, right side, that's your left.
I know. I'm zooming.
You share my screen, guys.
Get in there. Okay, I'm gonna stay there.
I woke up in our new Bugatti.
Are you real, Chama?
Don't make fun of me. I had enough of your cyberbullying, okay? Cyber harassment. What?
Nothing, man. It's okay.
I want a man on no Bugatti.
I'm so chill. I'm like so chill, so cool.
Yo! What the hell? Oh, this guy does not want to walk today. Oh, there we go. Walk, buddy. Walk the plank, buddy. Oh, he does not want to walk. Hold on. Okay, buddy. You're acting out of pocket today. I might need assistance in Mars, because this guy's being a retard. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Get off the map, bitch. Fuck you. Get off. Oh, he's off the map. Woohoo.
Bro, yelling, I'm like trying to get some people for day one, and it is looking spooky. Literally, like,
he's deafened.
Damn, bro. That's so sad.
Yeah.
What a guy.
You don't know, you little bro. Little bro. What? What did he say?
What did he say?
Oh my god, look! It's raining! It's raining. Oh yay. Whoever's outside, you can open gate.
Do I do anything with the relic now, or?
Yes.
There are gonna be some guys with the
shields.
Shields. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
And you know what you're gonna do with them? You're gonna fuck them up. All right.
Okay. I see.
I can't remember the order, but there's like one left, one right, and one middle. I think so.
Mid, right, left. I woke up in a new Bugatti. Now you come left, money. Here, boy.
This is my last chance to get Fatebringer because I don't think I got it from the other encounter. Oh, please, I'll take any. I'll take Eye of the Storm. I didn't get it. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Man, that's an L.
This guy's guardian rank 5. I repeat, this guy's guardian rank 5.
Can you imagine?
I don't need to imagine, bud. Venus.
How did I swap that exotic? Let me swap back. There you go.
Open up Venus, guys. What are you guys doing?
Which Venus is right or left?
It's right.
Oopsie daisies. Got to swap. DPS, guys, let's go. DPS kind of slow, but it is what it is.
Should be 8.
You think if I buy the fucking the Templar chest?
Wait. Did you get a Fabringer from your postmaster?
No, I didn't. So do you think if I buy Templar or Gatekeeper spoils, I would have a chance at getting it, or?
Buy Templar.
I got a fucking corrective measure, bro. That's it.
One more.
Dude, I don't have 60 more spoils.
Why don't You're you kidding just me, do, right? Wait for it to be the weekly and then just do it on master for Templar. Easy.
That's what I would do. I wanted a Fatebringer for day one.
New account or something?
Well, it's my main, but I don't play on it. I haven't played on it in a while.
Want to do more?
Yeah, sure. I'll swap character. If you guys are doing more, sure. I just didn't have a Fatebringer from before, and they buffed hand cannon, so I wouldn't mind one.
Fair enough.
Because I'm running galley, so I need something in kinetic, and kinetic hand cannon is good.
Isn't that new one, the seasonal one, kinetic? I guess it doesn't have much that's good for PvE, does it?
It's strand.
Oh, okay. I guess that is different technically, but yeah.
My Terralic is online.
I don't think it has the 10% damage boost.
Yeah.
Dude, look at my Terralic, dude. Crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what other hand cannons might be worth farming. I mean, there's Ice Luna. No, that's also Stasis, damn.
I'm telling you, bro, just use the solar one, the fucking Apacho integration.
I mean,
no, there's... I have the King's Fall one, so I'm like fine if it's an energy weapon, but ideally, because I have
it feels like shit, and... don't use it. Apacho is better.
Spare rations has some like semi decent PVE rolls, kinetic tremors, rapid hit, stuff like that.
Are you I don't know.
Let me see.
Or just get a Nation of Beasts.
I mean, if you have any deep engrams, you can just spam those into it, so.
I think I might have used all of mine.
Even if you did, it's still not a bad farm to just kind of get more deep engrams and turn them in, but I don't know how much time you really got, realistically.
Yeah, it does roll with kinetic tremors and...
There's also Awestringer, but I don't know if you've got time to.
Yeah.
Dude, how badly do you want Fatebringer? How badly do you want it? On a scale of 1 to 10.
If we're running Vogue, then I might as well stay for the Fatebringer, but.
Yeah, try to at least get one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to look out for you, see what other hand cannons there are. I mean, there's also the Survivor's Epitaph. It's got a lot of stuff on it. I don't know if any of the perks are really that good. But
yeah,
it's easy to turn in a bunch of crucible engrams, you know?
Lonnie, do you have a 7 Seraph revolver? Do you have that?
I don't think that's... It's a 180, dude. Are those good? Are those good?
You can get time payload. Not sure if you have one.
Explosive payload?
Time payload.
Time payload's fine.
It's like... Time payload is like double flinch, bro. It's really good.
Oh, which gun?
The motherfucking 7 Seraph revolver.
It doesn't show time payload for the season 19 one. Redirection. Oh, wait.
I have one with ambitious time payload.
Maybe because it's before?
Warmine? No, it's not Warmine. What's that season with the bunkers?
Don't know, man.
Like the new bunkers?
I have no clue.
Season of the Seraph?
No, this is season 10. Never mind. It's the season 10 icon. Well, bud, you're out of luck.
Yeah, yo, imagine if you're trying to get a hand cannon besides Fatebringer, your best option
Hear me out, right? Imagine if Steel Feather Repeater isn't Sunset right now.
I literally don't know what that is.
What the fuck?
I mean, like, I don't need it. Like, have a roof.
Steel Feather Repeater is a Season 10 auto rifle. No, Season 9 Dawn auto rifle.
I didn't play during that time. I quit Destiny for a little while because it sucked hard. I hated double
pro. Look at my auto rifle.
Should I LFG right now? Are you LFGing?
You're LFGing, bro.
Hey, dude.
It's the same RPM as Rufus.
By the way, Gears, sorry, I saw your message and it reminded me I needed to check Bruce's message and he did respond back.
He personally said
he's able to join. So we're going to assume that he is joining. I made sure that he's running his Titan. You know, I double checked with that. He said, yeah, he's running his Titan. I'm like, cool. Try to be there at least 15 minutes before.
Probably going to come back, be like, you know, why are we showing
up? We have a full team? Yeah. If we get Virus in, we should have a full team. The only person I haven't heard back from. Well, see, here's the thing. Hold on. I haven't heard back from Tootie, but he's all but confirmed.
Like, I have a true prophecy with explosive payload overflow, but it's a 120.
And Pieta. So. Has
man at this point just using Lumina or Thorn.
So I don't know if we have a backup.
I can't
in case
use
Pieta's
Lumina because I'm on Galahorn.
I don't know,
and I can't swap to Galahorn because I'll
have friend
ammo.
On standby if need be. Okay, hopefully I'll hear back from Pieta tonight, but we'll see.
Then damn, dude, use an auto rifle. I don't know.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's kind of my plan. But like, if I happen to get a Fatebringer, like semi decent, I'll use that.
What was the true prophecy roll you had?
Overflow explosive payload.
I mean, that's not too bad. Overflow's great, actually, for PvE. I mean, you just get a special brick every once in a while, have an easy time of it.
Yeah. No, it's just, it feels like sluggish. Like, it's like a 120, but I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. I'll get used to it. Just, like, ideally would want a 140.
Yeah, as long as it controls nice, I feel like any hand cannon's good for PvE. Like, I tried using Pure Poetry. It's this Vanguard hand cannon. It just feels awful, dude. Like, it's got some good perks it can drop with, but, like...
You know what that feels... You know what that gun feels like? You know, Criminal's Dagger?
Yeah, I think it's, like, the same archetype, I think.
It is.
Like, the same gun model and all. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's got, like, really
like
bad
shit.
Handling and stability and... recoil direction, just like everything's bad on it. I don't know. If you're panicked and trying to, maybe not panicked, but if you're trying to get a gun before, the easiest one would probably be Spare Rations or Survivor's Epitaph.
Yeah.
If you're okay with the Strand one, then I'd definitely get that new one. The seasonal one,
Lonnie, but
Stasis, then you could farm Rias and Luna.
Lonnie, if you're using it for solar, just use the Zuli's Bane.
No, okay. The reason I want the hand cannon and the kinetic slot, right, is so like when I'm doing damage with Galahorn, I would have the seasonal fusion because I have it crafted, right? So I would just empty the fusion and occasionally shoot Galahorn. That's my rotation. So I can't use Zauli's because. Realistically, like, what kinetic weapon am I going to use to do damage? Like, besides, I guess, sniper. A sniper. Okay. But I feel like the fusion might still be better. Because, I mean, I can just use an auto rifle if I don't get it. It's like not like I can't run that loadout if I don't get a Fatebringer. I'm just...
Yeah. I mean, there. I feel like for what you're trying to do, there are a lot of options.
Yeah. It's more of like a nice to have, and he's running vlogs now, so.
Yeah, might as well.
If I had a better Rufus's too, that would be nice. Like mine has, or at least it has target lock. It's prep motion target lock. It would be nice if I had adrenaline junkie since I'm on Warlock.
Oh, man. Yeah, after this, I'm going to just sit down and try to get some loadouts set for the raid. There was that glitch for some issue a few day ones ago. I think it was during King's Fall, maybe, where loadouts, not loadouts, where like DIM was down for all of it.
Yeah.
It was such a pain. So I'm just kind of prepping for the worst. Just like, all right, let me make sure I have all the right weapons in my inventory so I don't have to worry about that again. I'm sure it won't be a problem this time, but the fact that it's happened before means that
it
makes me worried that it's going to happen again, you know? No, that didn't bring me as high up as I thought it would. Sad.
I'd go for it because you went for it.
It looked like the perfect height to eager edge from, but apparently not. I'd made that jump before by Icarus dashing, but I think I got a lot closer before I did, but hello.
Alright, Carnome, you stay on that side, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm chilling.
Apparently, just sit on that spawn.
Guardian down.
Also, sorry, congratulations, Gears, for the loadout slots being regained. You love to see it.
What is messaging me, bro? Stop typing to me. Ooh, it's my tattoo artist. Ooh.
This guy.
Yeah. Yes, babe. Yes. At me harder. What? This guy is dubiously horny right now.
What do you guys think about it being Crota and not Wrath?
I'm fine with it. They're saving Wrath for final shape, probably.
Yeah, I think so too. I'm fine with it too. It makes sense to me. It feels a little weird getting the raids out of order.
Yeah.
But otherwise, yeah, it's fine.
Wasn't that Crota died first and then Oryx came to avenge?
Yeah, it was Vault Glass, then Crota, then Oryx, and then Wrath.
I want to play Wrath on Machine, bro. I like fighting machines.
Also, Wrath is like the most hyped up one, so obviously they were gonna save it last.
I wanna build that machine so I could roll down the whatever the hill thing, my Bob, where you had to repair.
Yeah.
Remember, Deadpool came out around that time, so everybody called that part the Zamboni. At least everybody I knew called it that. I don't think I ever even saw that Deadpool movie, if I'm being honest. Still called it the Zamboni, though.
Honora, you PB'd me the last run.
This one will probably be a bit faster.
Cool.
Hopefully. Yeah, it'll probably be faster.
Man,
Monica died.
Damn, imagine dying here?
In a bog?
Have no ammo, bro.
No ammo?
No ammo.
How the fuck?
Riveting content we got here. Kind of hope they like try to fit it in the lore, Crota, you know?
Yeah.
Like, they make it like Aeris is just like, hey, you killed the Taken King or the Taken King's son before, and this is how it happened, or we have to do it again, or something. I don't know.
Is that the other old raids in the lore?
No. It's just like,
I'm pretty sure it's just like this already happened, and you just get to play it.
Yeah, you're just reliving it. It's just the whole deal. Which is like, it's fine, just a little lame.
Well, for D2 players, it's fun, because I've never done D1 Crota.
Yeah, I mean,
I would never have a
console. I'm fine with the raids coming back. It's just, I feel like they could squeeze it into the lore. At least as like something like, hey, this is something that existed, and now you're reliving it in a simulation or something? I don't know. I guess it's fine either way, but...
It's gonna be faster if the Atlanta doesn't fuck up Oracles 2 times. For a new PP for Monica. Right, time to air clear, boys.
Yo, Chama, have you checked that this guy has TPs?
What are you talking about?
If they skip Wrath, I'm gonna write. Fair enough.
Yo, who? Zyde? I don't even know who that is.
I don't know who that is either. He's a VOG farmer, though.
He's a VOG farmer?
Yeah, he's like 1.4k.
VOGs?
Yeah.
Probably CPs.
I'm saying. It's 1.2k actually. Go check. Someone go check.
Lonnie, that's your job. You're doing nothing.
Dude, what is this guy fucking running? Okay. He's running a sniper rifle and an explosive personality.
What's his username?
Zide.
Z-I-D-E.
Yeah, get this guy on raid report right now, no.
Which Zide? There are two of them. What are the numbers?
The one with the VOG,
logo? Okay, yeah. Waiting for it to load.
Just hover over,
Just control, just,
yeah,
just
send us 1,249.
Total?
Total clears of VOG. Oh, damn, I died somehow. What the hell?
Wait, no, send it to me because it could have been, before seasons when they counted as, like, full clears counted as CPs before.
I'll DM it to you, one sec.
Thank you, Monsu.
I'm perpetually dying in the moment. There we go. I'm now able to not immediately die after getting revived. Of course, someone was gonna have to revive me again. That's what that means.
Who even is this guy? Wait. Oh my fucking.
DPS guys.
Mm-hmm.
So he's a 19. Who's it with? Oh. Cassini.
Cassini? Is it Cassini?
Yeah, no, it's not. It's not Cassini, but he has a 19 with Cassini.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Nah, dude, he's just a fucking. He's a new rider. No, he's either like a new gen retard or like. Like there's a new account.
Hello? I can't shoot. Wait, what the fuck? Why am I detained? I'm detained, bro.
Pretty sure I'm coding the thingy. Oh, he did.
The hell? It didn't send me to orbit? There you go.
Oh shit.
Where'd you find these guys from, Chama?
Ani found them.
Ani, where'd you find them?
LFG.
Which one?
Both of them. Side and the gate guy.
No, you goob, but which side? Like, is
big
it
LFG,
Discord?
Big LFG.
Okay, yeah, never mind, that's why. Yeah, the side guy is either like a new gen account.
Did we put the join code in chat or?
No, probably not. Doesn't matter. Yeah.
Okay, they found us anyway. Doesn't matter. This guy's got his helmet off, bro. Crazy.
Nah, but 1,250 vlogs, and. Oh, dude, that's just sad. You can join me now. Like, I know I have 1,400, but I'm usually, like, doing my role. Just fucking, this guy's, like, nothing.
I don't know why you would.
Why you would play
Firefly
the game.
Firefly Rewind rounds, that's good.
Oh, Rewind rounds.
Go.
Congrats, Monty.
Let's go.
Yo, Gnome.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Name three planets.
Venus, Mars, Earth.
Okay. Can you call Dib?
Dib.
I assume I'm going red set again.
Yeah, here.
Money, the Mars go, boy.
Sad.
Damn, Monty, he just painted face palmed you. What are you gonna do about it?
For no reason, bro.
Talk your shit, bro.
You know what I realized might be fun.
Hmm.
Let me run. Just because it's some more balls. Let me run Boots of the Assembler on my arc. Just infinite balls, you... dude.
Raining, guys.
Here we go.
Dude, what the fucking fat ass?
Oh, I can officially AFK.
What happened?
Dude, okay, so Screamish, right, is one of, like, my... You know who Screamish is, right, Chama, or no?
Yes.
Okay, I was DMing Screamish, because I was like, dude, who is this, the guy we're talking about, right? The side guy? Dude, and, like, basically in, like, 15 weeks, 1.2k VOGs. And all he does
weeks?
Is, like, in 15 weeks, 1.2k VOGs, and all he does is LFGs.
How long is 15 weeks?
That's 4, 8, 12... Bro, that's
4 months?
That's like 3 months.
Three and a half?
3.5 months, 1.2k vlogs, and all he does is LFG every day.
Damn, he must stink like shit.
Dude, he's so fat. Holy fuck.
He has no time to eat, no time to do anything, bro. Oh my god.
Wait, no, but that's actually so fat. Holy shit.
Like, that's like that's like actual Discord mod activities.
Never mind, I don't even want to type to him, bro. This is not worth my time. What the fuck? Holy fat.
I got you, bro. I speak for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Holy fucking fat ass.
I think I just found out about the most incredible AFK that you could ever run.
Me when Arc Soul kills.
You see what I typed in chat?
Yeah, so don't forget the shower.
What the fuck going on here?
Both are decent, man.
Wait, who just joined?
The sale. Let's see.
Ooh.
Your homie.
Hey, right, can we open, like, the doors?
Oh, Lassie, oh. Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Getting a fate bringer for this bonehead, Monica.
Anybody want to open the Venus portal?
No, they're going right now. Wait, no, dude. I'm actually like, trying to wrap my head around how fat that is, bro. Because it took me, what, like 2 years, Shama? Or was it 1 year for like almost a K?
You?
Yeah. Or do you not remember?
Beginning of 2022, you started farming with me.
Yeah.
And you were at like 200? 200?
So I think what, by like... I think I got it at the start of this year. 1,000 clears. So that's like pretty much a year. A year and like a couple months. God, that's fat as fuck, bro. Respectfully, bro, that's fat as shit.
But he's Zion, bro. He's that guy.
He's in, bro.
He's guarding rank 8, bro. I don't respect him.
Dude, I don't know what people play this
I don't respect
game.
On his name, man.
Oops. Yeah, bro. It's over.
Oh my heaven.
What are you supposed to do to like maximize Broodweaver damage? I don't actually know.
What does it even mean?
Like the Needle That's... Storm super? Oh. You just use it? Is that it?
Yeah. You throw a grenade. You could use the Threadling grenade and then use it.
That's it? No aspects or fragments or anything?
Swarmers, but I mean, that's it.
Swarmers. Swarmers. Too fine. You're Venus or Mars?
Venus. Dude, home fucking fat.
2-5. Four, two.
Four, two, my ass.
It was 4-2.
It wasn't 4-2. It wasn't even 2.
Damn.
What?
Can you imagine it not being 4-2? It's crazy.
You called, you fucking nincompoop! Oh, I didn't shoot my gun. Did Zydeka just put comms? No way. You cleared the chat. This guy's so fat. This guy's so fat. Holy fuck. The fucking, the line thingies. It's buzzing here.
Just trying to clear chat, you know.
Shut the fuck up. Animatronics in my fire team, bro. Side, how much do you weigh? Bro, clear the chat. No one's clearing that shit. Civil protector, no.
Venus.
Dude. It's like Destiny players are either completely anorexic or just so fat.
1-4.
Or they're like me, the goat.
The goat of all time.
Yeah. I'm the Joe.
4-6. 4-6. Three one.
Oh, the fucking relic.
My screen just went black. What the hell? Not black, but like it got darker for some reason.
Yeah, it was because of me. I'm sorry, dude. Literally.
Literally? You hacking my game?
Yeah, I have to hack your game, dude.
Hacker.
Fucking kill yourself. I mean, die in game. Duh.
Yo, Monty, you know what we could do now?
What can we do?
You could buy your Fatebringers.
I can't, because I used all my spoils on the chest.
What chest, you fat fuck?
Yeah, I was like a Nori. I was like, you think if I buy the chest, it gives me a Fatebringer because I don't have it. And a Nori goes, yes. And Nori goes, yes. Spend. Oh, nah. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
You actually just.
You put words in my mouth, I'll put a dick in your mouth. All right.
I promise you, though, there are people looking to farm spoils at like 2 in the morning tonight. So, like, just
yeah,
one
you
of those
should.
Groups. Do that, yeah, and then go and buy a whole bunch of these after killing one Atheon. Easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should, like, not.
What's Spoils Farm right now? It's Ron, right?
It's Ron. Whatever the weekly rate.
Oh,
is.
It's going to be Garth.
Oh, Goss. It's Goss.
It should be free, though. You literally just run, Dude, I have 60 fucking Ascendant Shards. You should run, just Izzy Swaps, and you'll be okay.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Or if you want me to join, I can just, you know, control 3 and just kill the boss.
I bet. I'm gonna... Did you want to farm that right now? Because,
you already helped me
with the Fate Bringer.
Dude, I have I have Postmaster stacks. I don't mind. I'm not doing anything. I'm, like, bored as shit.
Okay. you want to farm gas, then I wouldn't mind.
Okay. I need you to be decisive, because I'm going to leave you right now if you don't say yes or no.
Alright, yes, let's do it. Let's farm gas.
Okay, cool. Just give me a second. I have to exit this.
Boss CP?
Duh, dude. This money guy's a fucking idiot. Yo, guys, watch me tweak my funny device.
Your funny-o-meter?
Yeah, look. Tap in.
Bow, 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 bow.
Ooh, no way. I'm reporting you to Bungie.net.
No, dude. Don't report me. There's no.
Who left?
What was it?
I accidentally left.
Barely farm.
It should be good now if I turn this on.
I smell sardines. Sardines.
Is my shit working, chat? Okay. I should be okay.
What the hell is your background?
It's Miyamoto Musashi. Why you laugh at him? He's my guard.
I don't know. It's just the live.
It's the what?
The like live background. I don't know. It's just something funny about it.
This is hair. Yeah. I want to put my hair up like that. I can't though.
Do it, man. Easy.
I can't. I just don't know what like he uses.
I got a fire team invite from Zyge. I join him.
No, he's fat.
I'll set the fire team invite. Let's see.
Are we farming spoils? Like, what
guys?
Doing?
You guys gotta help me. You guys gotta help me.
I gotta make my loadouts for day one. I mean, I'll hang out in the call if you want. I probably need some advice, honestly.
Oh, okay, cool. I'll sit here and like help you out. I don't really mind.
Elena, you help me out. Help me out. Look at my stream, bro. You're gonna help me out.
I'm looking at your stream, bro. Mr. Stinky. Leave him alone.
What are you saying, man?
Money.
Yeah, what's up?
Go grab a checkpoint.
Alright, I will.
Okay.
This guy said good luck in life. This guy does not know about me. Oh, Lou, did I tell you I'm getting tatted by one of my plugs?
Did you?
I'm going to her crib next Saturday. No, next Tuesday. She's going to tat me.
She tat you? Shit, man.
You want to see her IG? She tatted herself, too.
No, I don't want to see your IG.
Glimmer.
Oh, her designs are nice as fuck, though.
Nope, don't send me her IG.
I'm screeching, dummy.
Nope. I don't want to see your IG.
Why?
Nope.
No, why are you such a cocksucker, dude?
Nope. No, thank you.
Why are you such a cocksucker?
Ain't nobody cocksucking, bro. I don't want to see no fucking IG.
Oh, ooh, I know why.
Why? Why do you? Why? Why
is Jay?
Yo, dude, shut up, dude.
You gotta stay loyal. How's that going for you?
It's going
two
pretty
people
good.
People followed me. What the fuck?
It's going pretty good, man.
Good. Ooh. Yo, this girl at work, she kind of bad.
Oh, good for you, man.
But yeah, here's the tattoo artist. Where is it?
Look
at her art.
Nope.
Oh, look. Look at the tattoo she does. This is the one she tatted for my buddy like 2 days ago.
Dude, I'm not looking at your IG, bro. No, thank you. I'm in a game of Crucible right now.
Suck your mother.
Literally.
Literally.
Yeah, you guys think this tat is hot? She tatted it like on herself.
Can't see it. I'm not
talking to you, bud. Go play your PvP game.
I know you're not talking to me, little boy.
Little boy? Ooh.
Who's Azumi? Like, who is Azumi? Oh, is that a fucking Nebula? Oh, Nebula, you're in VC. What's good?
What's up?
How are you, man?
dying inside because I have been playing fucking PvP.
Well, so am I. I have to get a riptide.
Why do you sound like you're getting jacked off while playing or speaking?
He's probably adjusting his chair, if I had to bet.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Help.
I just got shot.
You suck.
Alright, I got a checkpoint.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Hey, Virus, you still here? You aren't nice. I'm just trying to let everybody know to try to be there, like be in the voice call. I'll add you back to the day one raider group. Try to be there at least like 15 minutes before the raid starts, which will be on reset. So whatever time reset is for you. I know it's noon central time for me. I think it's like 10 a.m. PT, whatever that time zone is, Pacific, I think. Okay, cool. Yeah. Oh, you already added him? You made him a D1? Nice. Thank you, Gears. It's nice to have moderators sometimes, you know? Yeah, you, me, and Gears are all the same time zone, so that helps out. Or I think Gears is the same time zone. Bruce says he'll be there. Tootie got back, and he said he'll be there. I'm still sad that I had to say no to Civ. I just really don't want to have that loss of momentum if we're, like, doing really well, and then he has to, like, leave to get a flu shot or whatever it is he's getting. Like, that's just going to really slow things down, and I'd hate for that to kind of kill the momentum of it all. We have a full team if Piet is there tomorrow. He's the only one who has not confirmed. Tootie got back to me. Brew got back to me. Virus is here. You're, of course, here. I'm going to be there. So that's 5 out of 6 guaranteed. I really hope Pieta gets back to me tonight, but it says he's offline now, so I don't know if he will. I don't know. Today I said, you still good for tomorrow, or you still good for day one Crota, and he said, depends on if I get the day off. I said, it's tomorrow. I don't know what he means if I get the day off. I'm like, bro, how do you not know? How do you not know yet if you have the day off or not? I said, it's tomorrow. When would you know if you're available? And then he didn't say anything. So, yeah, I would say, I mean, unless your friend has another group that they might be running with, if we could have them on standby, maybe? I don't know. I don't want to promise your friend. If Pieta suddenly shows up tomorrow, like, hey, guys, and I'm like, and we have, like, a different guy, I don't want to have that complication, you know? What are we looking for the best possible builds? I think for Titan, since you're going to be Titan, also, what's up, B? I don't know if I already said hi. I feel like I did, but maybe I just did that in my head. I've been doing that a lot lately. Oh, you're on Hunter. That's right. I mean, standard ad clear stuff. If you got your forbearance, use that for ad clear. There's gonna be a lot of ad clear in Crota, I feel. Not in Crota specifically, sorry, the Crota's end, the whole raid. It's just gonna be a lot of ad clear. He said he'd be able to if someone doesn't show up. Okay. Cool. And I told Civ, he didn't respond after I said this, but I told him, hey, you know, I'd still love to have you on the team if we need one more. But I don't know. We'll see. Also, Wavy said that she'd be available specifically for day 2. So if somebody is somebody has to like leave, and we need one more on day two specifically, then, you know, maybe Wavy could sub in for that, and that'd be all right. Of course, you know, that's assuming that she gets a group that is able to get portions of the... Because I think you have to do contest mode in order to get challenge mode unlocked, so I don't know how that would work out exactly. But, I mean, you know, it's just another option, you know. Hi again, Guardian. Anyway. Yeah, so we're still waiting to hear back from Pieta. He's the only one who hasn't gotten back to me. Everybody else has been confirmed. So we'll see how this goes. Oh yeah, Hunter builds. There's that Arc build that's really good. If there's stuff that can be safely meleeed, that Hunter build with the Chain Lightning, the dodge melee build, you know? Especially the version that turns you invis, it's probably going to be very viable. If you finish, do you mind helping my team later on in the day or night? Yeah, I'd be down. It all depends on how hard it's going to be, man. If we get it done within, like, 8 hours, I'm helping all sorts of people. I'm going to help everybody on my friends list. I'm going to help all the people I can on LFG. It'll be like Root of Nightmares, where I'm just helping anybody I can, right? Otherwise, if it takes a long time, you know, I'll probably just beat it and go to bed. If it takes, like, 2 days worth of time. So, yeah. But yeah, then as far as damage goes, as long as you got Star Eater scales, you can run the Arc one for Hunter, you can run the Solar one for Hunter, and so Blade Barrage, Gathering Storm, or Tether, Mobius Quiver specifically, any of those three are fine for damage. Rockets are the meta right now for damage still, but you kind of, since Wolfpack rounds got nerfed a little bit, you do need a little bit of help. So having either a Tether or, even better, a Tractor Cannon user, somebody with Tractor Cannon and maybe, like, Double Slug to go with it. Depends on if you're able to get close to the boss. Also, we don't even really know what is in store, because in Destiny 1, it was one boss. You know? Moth Keepers would be great for surviving? Maybe. I don't know for sure, man. Maybe. I really don't know about Moth Keepers. I haven't used them enough to really be sure about it. There's always solar builds. You can do the healing nade builds where you got the healing nades. And this goes for any class. You go to the healing nades, and then there's some fragments that give you better healing. As long as you run solar weapons, you can extend your restoration timer just by getting kills. So there's always that. There's a lot of healing actually to be had from Stormcaller as well. And then, of course, certain void builds can have Devour as well as Invis if you're Hunter. So a lot of good survivability there for Hunter. There are a lot of options. I'd have a few builds ready, and that's what I'm going to be working on right now. In fact, let me undeafen so I can talk to Yelena. All right, I'm back.
You're actually playing like a bot, bro. Like, what are you doing?
Because I'm fucking texting.
Stealing person, gonna go take a shower. You have my full attention.
What?
Stealing person, gonna go take a shower. You have my full attention.
Why did you say, can I shower with you, bro? What's wrong with you?
I did.
Oh, no, Riz.
I did.
Bro.
What is that shotgun shot? You fucking shot the air. You fucking
disabled now for day one.
What's disabled?
Oh, yeah. So reserves are disabled. Yeah.
That's retarded.
Yeah, reserves are disabled because of the special ammo glitch.
Yeah. I mean, I'd rather them disable that than disable loadouts again.
Yeah,
they can't be really slow.
I think everybody would hate Bungie if they disabled loadouts again right before the raid.
Oh, 100%.
They gotta do everything they can to...
Reserves being disabled is crazy, though. Like, the ammo economy? But, I mean...
Dude, there's no way this guy's still backpedaling, bro.
You got shit on. Let's go 1v1.
I'm not 1v1ing dick.
1v1, let's go.
I'm 1v1ing dick. Yo.
Join me.
Let's go do the thing.
Bro. Join me.
I
I'm not joining shit. Where have you been joining me?
Monty, join me right now, bro. No, Monty. Monty, he's gonna wait, alright?
You want me to load up?
No. If Monty, if you don't start up the shit right now and we don't do it in the next 10 seconds, I'm getting off.
Alright. I mean, I got the checkpoint. I need Gachima to join off me or something.
Bro, I'm not doing gosh. You join, okay, you join the one, I'll join the VOG, the Goss. Chaz, is this real?
I can help out with Garden, but I still need to make my loadouts, man, so.
That's what I'm saying. So, Yelena, you join on me now?
No.
No, what class are you playing on?
I'm on Warlock right now, I can swap though if you need.
No, I just,
you're
I was
such
what,
a cock, join me
I
right
wouldn't
now.
Mind seeing your loadouts too.
Monty, you tell him.
I got a few loadouts saved, but I just don't know what's gonna be really good.
Money.
Yes. Yo, hello.
It don't work. Okay, wait.
Tell him to join my fire team.
Dude, can you know what? Fuck you, Money. If you don't join me, my join codes and my join code. I think. All right.
Join his join codes and his join code, man.
I'm angry.
Damn, I should also like go through my vault space a little bit. I got so much junk, dude.
Money. I'm gonna get real angry.
Uh huh.
Ooh, I'm angry.
Okay.
Nigga.
Would you guys, I was just gonna not even pay attention to it, don't worry.
Chat.
I'm
is
just
this
gonna,
real?
No.
I'm gonna
I
list just... off a few different weapons, and you guys tell me if you think the roll sucks, alright? I'm just gonna be doing
wait,
that for
wait,
the
wait,
next,
wait.
Like, 20 minutes.
Okay, wait, wait. Screen share. Oh, wait, no, you're streaming. Wait, yeah. I didn't mean this. Dude, I'm so sorry. Man, I just came out of my fucking... I got too comfortable, bruh.
Ain't no way.
I got way too wait, comfortable, bruh.
That one. That's the one. That's also not the screen we want. We... That's the random guy you told me to look up on.
I got hoes calling. A young...
I got so many rolls on spare rations. I don't think any of them are even the one I want.
Don't even use a spare rations. Dude, it's some poopy caca.
It's got kinetic tremors though, which I actually do kind of like. I'm definitely gonna get rid of this slide shot.
Yo, Monty, I think you should go to bed. We got day one tomorrow.
Oh yo.
I think you should go to bed.
Well, let me run a few gosses.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
What time do I gotta wake up at?
Monty.
Dude, it's
8 o'clock.
Yeah, it's not even that late yet. It's reset whenever it's whenever the raid.
Money.
So we're
then gonna wake up early tomorrow so we can practice.
What are we practicing? We had all day to practice.
Money.
You had people. I was asking you if you wanted to do things.
I think you should go to bed and shower and go to bed.
And
you had a big event tomorrow.
I do need a shower, bro. I'm gonna smell like Zide, bro.
Oh well.
Money. Ooh, high stream. You want to get rizzed up?
Nothing.
Brent.
You guys know anything about Synchronic Roulette? Is that even anything?
It's
plus 4 legendary shards.
Chat,
I'm switch.
Easy. All right.
Switch into my time.
It's just not worth it, bro. It's
plus 4 legendary shards.
All right, then I'll keep that.
Hey,
roll.
Chat.
I have this dumb thing where I try to have one of each weapon, regardless of how good it is. It's probably like the worst policy you could have.
Yeah, I no.
What do you guys think of Outlast?
What even is that?
You shut your mouth.
Great start.
It's another plus 4 legendary shards, man. Right.
I mean, it's a 540 pulse rifle. Is that not good for PvP? Or is
Darkest
it
before already exists?
Yeah, but it's solar.
Outlast was good. It's shit now. That shit was good probably like 2 fucking expansions ago, bud.
That's 4 legendary.
Bud.
The rangefinder rolls are probably trash now. The rangefinder's gotten nerfed.
What do we have?
Ooh.
Alright, Money,
so
LF4.
Keep one. Oh, these are both keep away right. Opening shot. Is opening shot even worth it on a pulse? Does it only work for the first bullet of a burst? Or is
it works on
the
first. It works on the first shot of the burst.
Oh, that's so bad, dude.
Shut up, bud. Shut up.
All right, well, I guess I'll keep this one and junk the others.
Shut up. Ooh, I'm angry.
What are the odds player one's like fucking stalking the Goss chat, bans me for join coding for you?
Ooh, shut up, money. Ooh, man.
Oh, for what reason, bruh?
I'm angry.
I know you're not talking to me like that.
What do you guys what do you guys think about combined action?
You watch your mouth, boy.
What is combined? What the fuck?
It's a hand cannon, came out last season.
I hate to say it's another plus four shots, bro.
Oh, I just did not mean to invite you to that. Dude, no, pretty much, if I say what the fuck is that, just short that shit.
Yeah, basically. No, I understand.
Just short
your plus four shards.
Keep this one, your mouth. Junk the others.
You're built like a Warline Zero. I don't want to hear it.
Yo, why is Amit actually, like, enjoyable to use in PvP?
It's been meta for a good while.
It's pretty good. It has like a lot of range and.
Oh yeah, bro. Same with Trespasser. That shit's goaded.
0.67 TTK, literally. Nah, no, not much.
Literally. I have a positive outlook. That's actually like.
I don't even know
what in the fuck is that.
It's like Amit.
Positive outlook. I think you're ready to get a fucking therapy.
Listen. Plus four shards. It's not worth it again.
Are you sure about this one, or are you just saying that?
Yeah, no, I'm saying it. Like, I would never, you would never catch me using one.
Yeah,
I've seen some people using it and saying that it's like all right, though. Is it not?
Okay, wait. Were you even saying
difference between good and all right?
There's a difference between people who like play the game and then like me.
Yeah, and then there's people like me, and then there's like Yelena.
There's people like one. There's people like me too. You're pussy ass. You're pussy. Fuck you. I'm not even the ones.
Shut up. Hey,
we do squats. No, no. Hold up. No. This guy.
You
no, squat no,
body
no.
weight.
No.
The rack.
No. Set up the ones right now. I'm joining right now.
I fucking alt F4'd, pussy.
I just alt F4'd. I'm sitting one right now. Where are you?
I think I'm gonna keep the cascade.
Are you hiding, Ricky? Are you hiding, Ricky? Ricky, where are you, Ricky?
Are you talking about me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm rebooting the game.
Bro, where are you hiding, Ricky? Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky, when I catch you, it's over.
Shut up before I save stuff a fucking div up your ass, right?
You're fat.
I'm not fat.
Low key, I might just go get the raw chest, bro.
What you do you should, guys think bro. About Imperial Needle?
What even is that, dude?
It's the bow from Chosen and
is that a banner. Like, what the fuck is that?
I got some actually good rolls on it though. Is the thing?
The bow can be good, but it gets power crept by under your skin.
What the fuck is an Arvindale FR6? What the fuck is that?
Arvindale is actually great. You can get
it's Arvindale.
No, it's not Arvindale. It's Arvindale.
Yeah, no, it's literally top slot Arvindale.
Yeah, it's really good though. It can get reconstruction chill clip, and then you literally never have to reload chill clip, and it's nice.
Ass, bro.
I don't know. I guess between. Oh, no.
Yelena, join me. Please entertain.
Is sympathetic all right on a bow? Does like sympathetic actually work?
No, it even is sympathetic, bro.
Sympathetic arsenal, the thing where you get a kill, you reload, and it reloads all your other guns.
Yay! I can finally pay PvP. Woo.
Bear witness.
What map do you want?
Left all behind Javelin. Whelming intensity. Dude, I'm literally Toji Fujigaro, bruh. Fuck out of here.
Toji? You got a hole in your chest, bud?
Hell yeah, I do.
You guys know if Ganora's axe is any good?
Nope. Not anymore, no.
That's his obligation, just negs everything.
But if it ever was good again, which role would be better? Threat Detector, Iron Reach, or Hipfire, Iron Reach?
PvE? Yeah.
Hipfire.
Okay.
Hipfire, it wouldn't even be... Okay,
wait, it's got ricochet rounds? What the hell? Yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, I remember. I played with that for a bit, because you can kill yourself with it.
Do you know the sniper occluded finality? Snapshot, Iron Reach, ricochet rounds.
Dude, what is this fucking remix, bro? What? And gold your remix.
Hollow Words. Is you guys this remember real that fusion? Right now.
Chad, is that real right now?
Damn, this would have been a great role actually if Under Pressure didn't get nerfed. Actually, wait, backup plan's not that great, is it?
Yeah, it's not that good. Fuck backup plans.
I mean, feeding frenzy Vorpal's not great, but I mean, I guess it's better. Man, that really is a shame. Under pressure backup plan would be pretty good in PvP, I feel. It's also got a charge time has to work. Man. Liquid coil.
Okay, we can go.
Oh, well.
I'm actually playing an Antaeus Titan with fucking Found Verdict.
Chat.
I've got this long arm with literally every single possible hip fire perk on it, and I've tried using it, and it's still impossible to land any shots while hip firing.
What? No, that was actually 70-20 moment.
Yo, PA, you wanna come out here?
Sure do. Jo. Oh, I'm stuck.
This guy's gone. What the fuck? What? So this guy's gone.
All right, you guys tell me which one of these perks is or perk combinations is worse, and I'm not going to delete either of them because it's on Bone Chiller.
What the fuck is Bone Chiller?
What the fuck is that?
That's the fucking Europa
slug.
Shotgun. Yeah.
It's I think it might be the only void slug.
Sounds like a fucking disability.
Yeah, I actually like the way it looks, but man, it's got some wacky perks. I got one with auto-loading Dragonfly. And I got another one with triple tap demo.
That's what you used if you didn't have Philo back in Beyond Light.
If you were that desperate.
Yes. Yeah, if you were that desperate, you had no Philo. For Tanix, you would maybe use Bone Chiller.
Or you would thug it out and use freaking Sojourner's Tale.
Yeah. But then it's like, again, not really. Because you'd just be raped on, like, Div.
Is Laser Painter, that new linear from last year, from Gambit, is it anything at all? Or
not really.
Chama, you're washed.
Because I got one with No Distractions Box Breathing, and then another one with Clown Cartridge.
Chama, you're washed. You're telling me I left the Goss with money to shit on you like this?
You're not shitting on me. Watch your mouth, bud.
I think I'm probably going to get rid of the No Distractions. I mean, like, is there any incentive to using a linear in PvP? Like a heavy linear? Is there any
reason
to?
Not really, because the Geo is just better.
Yeah.
Chama, you're washed.
You shut your mouth. I'm using Huckleberry, bud.
Yeah, I guess
shitty SMG. Oh, you're actually washed.
Bro, why is Invisible Hand even a perk, dude? Yeah, just the people who can't aim. Miss some shots and then your gun has better stability? Dude. What? Like, why? Who cares, man?
It's literally for the people who can't aim.
Tangle is crazy.
Okay, I got some actually decent rolls on the Buzzard. Adept Buzzard. You guys tell me what you think of these. Got one with Overflow Kinetic Tremors. Got one with Overflow Frenzy. And one with Perpetual Motion Rangefinder. That's a PvP one, I guess. Thoughts?
Ben.
Ben?
I'm not going to let you know. Can you repeat everything you just said?
How about Immortal? That's a gun people like.
Not anymore. I got it.
I've got seven rules of Adept Immortal. I need you guys to help me figure this out.
Okay, basically range full bore rangefinder. No, full bore ricochet runs.
Rangefinder target lock.
No, not rangefinder anymore. I think it's like called keep away or threat detector.
Okay, keep away target lock?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I got one.
What's the other perks?
Yeah, it's just got extended mag or flared magwell, and then chambered or extended. So it's not top tier.
It's literally just use extended and flared, and then you'll have a good one now.
Wait, what?
I mean, it's serviceable. It's serviceable, but the one that drops from PvP is just better that, right? Now.
Yeah, you melee'd me. I didn't know you did no damage. What?
Yeah, I was also told by some PvP sweats one time that I had some decent PvE rolls, and I'm like, man, I'm not gonna use this thing in PvE. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Yeah, no, just
Yeah, keep that one with like threat detector hatchling or threat detector demo, and I'm like,
wait, no, I'm not gonna let you. It's actually pretty good in PvE.
I don't think I'd ever use it.
I use it.
I mean, I don't know. Like, I just can't think of a real situation where I'd use one, you know? Let me put this in a different tab so people don't see it on stream.
My fault.
There we go.
Bud?
I'm good now.
Let's see. Is Kill Clip worth it on
Excuse
Immortal?
Excuse me, I just need
Kill Clip. Kill Clip's only good on it if you're gonna use it in momentum control.
No, then pass.
Yeah.
Are you using a fucking auto rifle against me?
Rufus is kinda nuts.
It's target lock, doesn't it?
Yep.
Yelena, are you serious that I should actually, like, keep this, like, threat detector hatchling roll on Immortal?
Dude, actually not. I use it, like, very sometimes. Like, I'm talking about, like, when I, like, I'm super bored, right? I would, like, go around and, like, Europa and kill shit with the threat detector hatchling. It's pretty cool. Like, if you don't have a crafted submission, then I guess just use that.
Hmm. I get you. I'll keep that instead of this one. This one can go. It's just the same thing, but instead of hatchling, it's Killing Wind, which is just worse, in my opinion.
Where are you? Are you?
I can't imagine Encore is going to be that great.
Oh, wait, Immortal. You fucking put a fucking That's thing on me.
I like bug, bitch.
Dude, you're actually playing Rage, and it's so gay.
Deal with it, bitch. All right.
So between the three target lock rolls that I have on my Immortal, do I keep the one with Encore, Rangefinder, or Keep Away?
Keep Away.
Oh,
keep.
I can't play against you.
Keep
you
the suck. Keep Away and Encore suck. Ones.
You're folding.
An Encore? Really?
Yeah. In case Encore gets another random buff again, because it can happen.
But I should definitely get rid of the rangefinder one, though.
Yeah, because it's just zoom, no range.
Man.
And it just use the keep away one for now.
That's so sad. I finally got the god roll.
You're such a fucking goob.
After it's been nerfed.
Chad, do you see this? This guy sucks.
Get on an SMG! Why are you ranging me?
Alright, Gears, I'm gonna look at your drip.
And I felt it. Dude, no way.
This guy actually sucks, bro. I'm telling you. Thank God for Rufus.
Hey, what's going on, you guys?
I don't know who you are, but what's good, man? I hope you're having a good day.
I'm having a good day. Sorry, you guys are in chat. Just wanted to see how you guys are doing.
Chillin', we're chillin'.
Dude, Chama, fuck you.
What? Yo, no way you use a super on me. You're actual pussy.
Right back. Alright, I'm looking at your drip Gears. I'm looking at it. I think it's neat that you're able to match the colors with completely different shaders. It is Vanguard stuff, so it's not surprising that's possible, but it actually works really well, surprisingly. I like it. Come to me. It's good. I like. I don't know if I want to give it a number rating, because I want to get back to doing my stuff. But it's good. I think this is a good set. It's one of those, like, simple... Yeah, it's very simple. It's one of those simple ones where you can, like, you can throw on, like, any exotic and it'll match fine, you know? And that's nice.
It literally is. I'm playing my food and you're fucking almost, like, barely winning, bro.
What do you mean, barely winning? I'm fucking around.
I'm playing around.
Oh my fucking god.
Blah, in your hole.
Alright. Now I gotta dismantle all that stuff I tagged as junk in my vault and such. Oh, wait. Hold on. One more.
What?
One more gun.
How'd you do, like...
I think Shran is just bugged. I don't know. Shran melee?
Yeah.
So...
I melee you, like, 2 times and you didn't die.
Literally?
Literally. Get shit on.
What do you guys think of, what do you guys think of Exalted Truth?
What is that?
The Trials Void hand cannon.
What role does it have on it? Because there's a role that 2 bodies, 1 head.
I've got a few roles on it. Context, I farmed for this thing for like 3 days straight and did not get the rangefinder Eye of the Storm role, but then they nerfed rangefinder anyway, so it didn't matter.
Yep.
I'm stuck with these roles that are not quite the god role.
Just make sure you have one with a gut shot straight in your phone.
Damn. Well, too late, I guess. I don't have any.
Damn.
I got one with Under Over and Eye of the Storm. I don't know if Under Over does anything in PvP.
Lou, tell me, I just got a random snap that says good night. I'm like, what? From a random
That was from me. That was from me.
Lou.
Yeah.
I was shitting on you with minor spec. I had reconstruction adrenaline junkie minor spec. This gun is, I mean, it's in PvE is good, but if I have target lock, it's good in PvP. Oh, if you really actually think about it, if I had a target lock roll, I would have melted you every time.
If you had target lock, yeah, you would have shit on me. That's...
What do you guys think about the perfect float roll?
Target lock.
Wait, let me see it.
Oh, I have it on right now.
Wait, let me see. I've never gotten that SMG before.
It's really good.
Isn't it like a fucking Shayura's?
Yeah, Shayura's or target lock.
I just needed you to know. I love you.
You heading out, Gears?
It doesn't have Acuron.
Yeah, man. Get some sleep.
Get all behind.
I guess,
the overwhelming intensity.
Man. I gotta hurry up with these loadouts, man.
I think it's time for you boneheads to go to sleep, huh? How does that sound?
I should go to sleep. I'm not gonna lie to you. I have to wake up at 5 in the morning and go to the gym.
Yeah, me too, bro. I gotta go to the gym before day one starts.
So. Yeah, I have to eat as well.
Is your team going for top 100?
Yeah, sadly.
Cool. You got any Cubs tomorrow?
Do I have any what?
Cubs, you fucking retard.
What is Cubs?
God, you gotta be the dumbest nigga, bro.
Don't say that word! Nah, you're falling
live on stream, bro. I'm gonna get banned. I can't believe you.
You guys talk about Cubs and then that, bro.
I do not associate for these people with these people, by the way. Let it be known.
They're LFGs. We're all
LFGs, I guess. I don't know.
We're all LFGs.
I have never done anything illegal.
I don't know these guys.
At least not in the
game. I came from LFG. I have no clue who these retards are.
You're the fucking Gooby Gob.
Shut up. You almost lost to a fucking roof.
You're the Leaf Lord who's saying all the bad things, man.
Shut your mouth, boy. Ooh, don't make me put on my fucking... Ooh. I'm gonna say it. Angry.
Meow 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 meow. Wah.
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that? Are you Pokemon? Bro, just went,
wah. If he was a Pokemon, he would have said the Pokemon's name. Come on, man. We all know that.
Yeah. Grah.
It's everybody's favorite Pokemon, grass.
Chaz, is this real? I have Pokemons on my fire team.
Real Pokemon in my fire team. Anything from Pieta? No, sadly.
Yo!
I'm still waiting to see, but I think he went to bed, so I don't know.
What about, bro? Shut your mouth, boy. Hey, Monty, do you want me to be on Titan or Hunter?
Bro, probably Hunter, bro, because it's sandwiches on Titan.
Okay.
Okay. Also, like, Warlock, I think we only have one other Hunter. Yeah, I'm on Warlock.
What the fuck is Hunter?
Huh?
What else is Hunter?
Then did Outlaw ever respond to you? Outlaw is showing up, right?
Yes, he's showing up.
Oh, okay. Isn't he a Hunter?
Only a Warlock.
Yeah, I think you're going to be our only...
For whatchamacallit. For all the other day ones, he was a Warlock.
Oh, I think we're going to have 4 Warlocks, 1 Hunter, 1 Titan then. So then you have to be a Hunter. Yeah.
Okay, bud.
I thought Hunters weren't going to be that great for day one.
Ooh, shut your mouth, bud. Who's your day one team, bud? Ooh, just someone to hear it. Ooh, bud. Watch your mouth.
I'm going to be honest. Wait, really.
What?
That's my opinion.
Yeah. I'm with the yelling on this.
Your onion? Oh, yeah, me too. That's some real N-word.
Okay, no, please mute him.
What?
No, I'm like saying this respectfully. Please mute him. I don't want to get you banned for association or like any bad words, man.
Chat. I love you so much.
Man, I am just trying to clear my vault space.
Chat. Is this real? Oh shit.
Bro, I think I'm gonna be playing.
Where the hell did the LFG get in here?
Oh wow, I saw you guys in chat and I thought I'd stop by and say hi.
What the hell did you get here?
He's been here for a while.
He's been here for a little bit, yeah.
What's up, man? We all said what's up to him. Yes.
I thought I'd just say hi.
Nora, you always late to things.
Ooh, you shut your mouth.
And I'll be on Hunter if you still want me to be on Hunter tomorrow. I don't care.
Okay, yeah, perfect. Okay, then we have.
I'll be Warlock.
No! Yeah, if you want to.
I don't know. It's up to you.
I mean, if you want to, do whichever one's like more comfortable. Like, which one are you more comfortable playing on?
I can play anything. I'm not a retard.
Okay, so I would say I feel like the best comp we could get with our team would be 1 Titan, 2 Hunters, 3 Warlocks. I think that's solid, but honestly, it's up to you.
You sending me just. Like a whole loadout list? Damn. You mean to send that to me?
Watch your mouth, boy. Watch your mouth, boy.
It's my day one holy grail.
Hey, man, I appreciate that.
No worries.
That'll save me a lot of trouble making these.
Don't make me angry.
Loadouts I gotta work on.
Sandwich is tractor, right?
Yeah, Sandwich is on Titan, so he's tractor. If we can't tractor, then one of the Titans has to... I mean, yeah, you have to tether, yeah. So one of the Hunters got to tether.
Ooh,
and Nori, did you get Gear Falcons? Oh, it wasn't even... It's helmet today, huh?
Yes, bro. No, it's chest. Remember I was doing the fucking retarded lock sector and keep getting launched?
Man. Wait, so it's chest plate then, right?
Yes.
Man, you didn't even get Gear Falcons, man.
What the fuck needs Gear Falcons? Do I look like LFG to you?
Dude, what am I supposed to do, bro? Like, I hate getting sandwiched.
I've never done a day one with the Gear Falcons.
Okay.
You stompies.
You're chilling, man. You're chilling. Are you? Okay, you know what?
What are you using Gear Falcons for?
Even is Gear Falcons?
Gear Falcons is a really good chess piece for Hunters. I feel like it's better for solo content.
Silly me,
though.
I didn't get Gear Falcons. I can't do day one anymore. Oh, fuck.
Locked on that ad clear with that volatile.
Volatile? You ever heard of a forbearance?
Yeah.
Bud.
That'll work.
Bud. Ooh, I'm angry.
Gear Falcons is a little hard to use for like 6-man content, though, because. People accidentally
it's more dude it's literally time, just so. It's literally like a solo GM type shit. Like I don't know, it's just like solo shit. It's so dumb, like why would I use it?
Yeah,
If it's DPS, I just use Star Eaters, and I just swap loadout to Radiant Dance Machines.
I feel like probably Omnioculus is probably better if you want, in a six man setting at least.
Yeah,
if you want
that's why I put Invis. Yeah, that's why I put Omni as one of my loadouts.
Yeah, Omni and the Thrallway is gonna be good. The lanterns, just I think.
Everybody cluster together and run through for free with permanent invis. Yeah.
You guys are like fucking speaking hieroglyphics to me, all right? I did not play D1 Crota.
I mean, anyways, good, I guess. I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Yeah.
Allegedly.
You know who I am?
No.
Allegedly, there's gonna be like dark blades in the Thrallway, so you can't take your time too much as you walk through the lanterns.
What is dark blades?
Invulnerable giant knights.
Oh, is that like the shit at They're basically invulnerable knights, right?
Giant invulnerable knights from the Sunless D1 strike. Isn't there a couple in the ascending?
It's like the big Shadow Throne guys, right?
The lightblade strike that's in the game right now. Yeah. It's literally that guy, but dark.
They turned a dark blade into the light blade strike
the boss, that guy?
Yeah. Like the boss
guy. Oh my god, look at this fucking roll. Holy shit. Oh my god.
So imagine a couple of them invulnerable chasing you around.
Allegedly.
That's fine, because I have fucking, I have motherfucking grapple hooks, okay?
Allegedly, they're going to be in there. We'll see if that's true or not.
No, do you know what I'm saying? I'm a Shran. I'm fucking Spider-Man. Okay? I'm chilling. You guys probably might die, but I'm Spider-Man. Ooh. Good luck, buddy. Wait. Is whatever the fuck you guys are talking about, is that an actual encounter itself, or is that transition?
It's encounter one.
Some people call it the lantern. Some people call it the Thrallway. I don't know.
If you want, just watch like a Rota's End video.
The one where people use sun bracers for that part?
Probably.
There's no sun bracers in Destiny 1. Oh, actually, is there? Yeah, it is.
They're from Destiny 1,
Isn't that what people did? They gathered everybody to the fucking lantern and then they kill the ants?
Well, no, there was a skip, and then you got a hunt. I think it was a hunter skip. That did the lantern skip.
Yeah. I wonder if the map's going to be the same.
No, I'm saying the map's exactly the same, dude. Oh, I'm talking about the solo. The Warlock solo, no? Solo Crota? The whole raid?
Yeah, I mean, that was more...
With self-res?
Yeah, with self-res and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's pretty commonplace.
Wait, why is this guy glowing? What the fuck?
Because he was guardian rank.
You know, the things that you never get.
Dude, I'm guardian rank 5.
Yeah, you literally don't even have all your loadouts unlocked. What the hell? Like,
I do have all my loadouts unlocked. What?
What?
Look at my screen. I have all 10.
What?
Once you unlock it once, you unlock it for every season.
Okay, I literally have a friend who I'm doing day one with tomorrow who didn't have it unlocked the season because he didn't rank up Guardian rank.
But I've always been Guardian rank 5.
What the hell?
That's the crazy thing, because I don't have my loadouts. Like, I have 6.
Yeah, dude, no, I'm telling you, bro. Like, it's like...
They reset some people, and then some people actually kept them.
Weird. So it's just, like, random, I guess?
Yup.
Same with me. I've always been 6. I don't know.
I've always been 5. I've never been anything else other than 5.
Oh my god. I want a fat booty in my face. What?
I mean, I can help out.
What the fuck is he talking about, bro? What is Blood talking about? Lucy's Jay. Gets horny.
Don't say that, bro. She has...
Jay.
You know, you know, wait, you know, like when you were talking about that, right?
What, like last time?
No, like now, like a couple minutes ago.
Yeah.
Like 40 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago, she, dude, because she always calls me and I have her like in my ear all the time, like, with an AirPod. And like she heard that, bro, and she's like, what the fucking flizzy, dude? What the bro?
Did she actually hear, like,
yeah, she did.
When?
Like, when you were talking about it, like, remember when I said, I was like, oh, dude, I'm on the phone right now. And then you was like, oh, with Jay. You phone with a Jay. Like,
wait,
that.
Was that during your comp game? Your control
yeah,
game?
Yeah, those are my control game, and she heard that.
What'd she say?
She was giggling, bruh.
Ooh, no way. No way she's gonna stalk my IG stories again.
She wasn't stalking your
what?
IG stories.
Wait, what?
No, cause Jay, right? Like, I told Jay that, like, Chamas are really, like, dear friend to me. Like, he's basically day one for me, right?
Mm-hmm.
And she was like, oh, I want to see what he looks like. I want to see what he looks like. And, like, oh, I want to see this and that.
Doesn't yeah. Jay know what I look like because I fucking turned on my cam in Discord? When
no,
he,
you, when she wasn't there. She wasn't there for that.
She was.
No, she wasn't. She wasn't there for that.
When Isai and her were in Meat Grinder. Did you forget?
No. Yeah, she was, but she has, like, things turned off automatically.
Yeah, what the fuck? That's kind of weird. No, Isai, please, no. No, Jay, please, no. Turn off your cam. No, please. No way this guy playing comp.
What are, like, the most vital exotics for day one, do you think?
Yellowhorn. Well, I'll give you the most important, right?
It depends on the loadout you take in.
Precision is Nagi Rocket, right? Gjallarhorn.
I know something for Titans, right? You're basically gonna want Synthos. You're gonna want the Rocket Boots, whatever the fuck they're called. You're gonna want Dune Marchers. You're gonna want the new
Rocket Boots. What the hell? What are the Dune Marchers gonna be for? Is there a loadout for that?
Oh, just typical Acklear stuff, really.
Rocket Boots, you're talking about Lion Ramparts, right?
I'm gonna be on my Warlock, so
Dune Marchers
I don't
is kinda
know,
ass
but...
in PvE, I'm not gonna lie.
They're literally just Luna factions. Not Luna factions. What do they call the thingies?
Transversives.
What do I mean? They're like transversives.
That's what I just said, you fucking...
Oh, transversives. If only somebody could have said that sooner.
What else? Star Eaters. Oh, you're talking about weapon-wise?
I guess just in general. I don't know.
Arbalest.
Let's see. In Kinetic Slot, I just got Izzy's Arbalest, Lumina, Monte Carlo for Sunbracers, Outbreak, and then just for fun, I've got Bad Juju and Osteo for if I just want to get silly.
Dude,
bro,
it's fucking, it's 12 in the morning, bro. Why am I fighting the fucking dream team right now, bro?
I don't know, bro. I just matched a 6 stack in Relic.
Oh, what are you gonna do? Cry about it? Wah.
You know what I'm about to do? I'm gonna put Lemon Arc.
No. You hear me out. You know what you're gonna put on? Cloud Strike.
We'll put on Lemon Arc and just fucking... I'm about to just put Lemon Arc on and Control 3.
No, bro. You should diff people. Think about it. You get assist and a free reran. No, wait. Lou.
What's up?
You should put on an auto rifle. Trust me. Do you have a Rufus Fury?
I don't have a Rufus Fury. Like, what the fuck is that?
Rufus.
I don't have a Rufus. Rufus is so good. Or do you have a firefight?
I don't have an auto. I don't own auto rifles, dude.
Oh, auto rifles are so good in PvP right now. You gotta listen to me. It's like way better than the SMG. Trust me.
You think it's worth bringing Sleeper in?
Yeah. Oh,
is he
only linger that got nerfed that hasn't gotten nerfed?
Yeah. I was thinking like if it's gonna be like a crit related thing and you're gonna use a heavy exotic, you might as well use Whisper at that point.
You know what you guys should bring? Grand Overture.
Is this like actually good, or am I like delusional?
No, you're delusional.
Okay. There's a guy who I was playing. What was I doing? I was doing King's Fall with the other day, and he had like 5 mil damage with Whisper, and I'm like, what the hell?
That's because. Yeah, 5 mil
damage in King's Fall? That's not a lot. People are doing like.
Yeah, it's not. Mil. It's less. It's way less than what Rockets would be. It's way less. It's, total Whisper damage. Is just more consistent, I guess, because it's like you can't mess up Whisper. Like, how do you miss the crit on Whisper? Yeah, so that's
dog
why.
Shit. You gotta be dog shit.
Especially if you have like a div bubble or something.
Well, no, on Oryx, like, how do you make
on
Oryx?
Yeah, but yeah. He was using on like Golgoroth too, and Warpriest and all them. So,
no, like you gotta also like, dude, your team was probably so not like respectfully. Your team was probably
our team was.
It was a bunch of LFGs. I was just some randos I didn't know, so I hold no personal feelings towards them.
You literally pass Warpriest so fast, right? But retards kept fucking up Golgoroth.
I was watching your day one King's Fall in Nord, but I remember that.
Dude, I swear to God, it's literally just those two Goss retards. Because
you know who was talking crazy shit during your run? Who was praying on your downfall?
Fucking on what's it?
Raja, yeah, Toon, yeah.
Yes.
He was talking mad. He was talking crazy. He's like, oh, this is what Vog farmers look like, man.
Yeah, but he's a fucking pedophile. I don't want to talk to him. I don't care about him. Nobody cares about him, bro.
Like, bro, nobody likes Toon, bro.
Oh, my name is Toon. I'm a pedophile, and I'm still shit at the game.
Dude,
I play RTA because his real speedrunning has no record.
And bro, he'd probably tell you something. He'd show you a Pokemon speedrun right now.
Bro. Market manip. Ooh, no way.
Oh, there's no way you remember that, bro. No, there's no way you just said that.
What? The market manip?
No, bro, don't say that no more.
That's a real Pokemon speedrun.
Bro, I don't want it.
Didn't they recently buff Apotheosis Veil? What did they do to it? They like gave it something.
Dude, I haven't seen an exotic since 2019.
They like suddenly did something, or did they announce that they're gonna do something with it?
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. When I first started D2 back in end of 2019, they disabled. It was like Season of Dawn, and they disabled Apotheosis Veil. And I was like, what the fuck is this?
Wait, that's when you first started playing D2, Anori?
End of 2019, remember? Season of Dawn? And then I met you season 12?
You met me during Arrivals, Gambit, right? Gambit?
I was like, because I was trying to get the
Gretchen?
No. What's it called? The Bank 50 shit?
Yeah.
The Runner shit?
Yeah.
And then we went from there, and then we started doing Lowman, Scourge?
Scourge, yeah.
With what's his face? Yellowrider?
Yellowrider, yeah. Bro, Yellowrider was a creature, man. Like, he came from console, bro. And Toon stole his girl.
And now they're not together. Ooh, what a crazy journey.
Bro, I cannot believe, dude. Yeah, like, I cannot believe he was clear farming on console, dude. Like,
I mean, he's cracked.
Oh. Isn't like Wrathweavers like weirdly good if everybody's using like Stasis or something? Those are the Warlock Gauntlets. They're like kind of new.
Sounds like fucking LG loadouts.
Balidors?
No, the Balidors.
Use the Warlock Super. Everybody gets the damage boost.
What is it called?
I don't think Balidors will be that great. I don't think it's good. Day one, yeah.
Winter's Wrath? What the fuck is that? Is that Glaive?
No, that's the Warlock Super.
Oh, the Stasis Warlock Super. Oh.
Yeah.
What Stasis weapon are we going to use, though?
There's Cold Comfort. Stasis Rockets.
Wait.
Yeah, Stasis Cold Comfort weapon? And even Bump the Nighter is fine.
No, what's a sniper? Hollis. Yeah. With Overflow Firing Line? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I feel like if you, like, coordinated like way too hard with stasis damage from everybody on the team, then maybe it would be worthwhile, but like that's so much trouble,
a lot of effort.
Yeah, plus it's literally only, let's see, oh no, it's not, I thought it was just the shatter damage that got the buff, but no, it's actually just all stasis weapons.
15% stackable.
Ooh, my ass still does not have Schwarmers or Rain of Fire.
Bro, you don't have swarmers?
I don't even have Xenotaph. I don't have Osmiomancy Club.
You get swarmers from doing the legendary campaign, no?
Do you?
Yes.
The fuck?
Hey! Listen!
Do you not?
I did it all on all characters. The fuck?
Did you pick swarmers or did you pick the other one?
What was the other one?
I don't know.
It was the Balador Psalms.
Oh yeah, it was.
I don't have Baladors or Swarmers.
So you probably missed like one mission on Legend.
Yeah, if you didn't do one of the missions.
There's no way.
You have to do all of them on Legend.
Wait, what?
Shut your mouth.
He doesn't have Swarmers, and I was like, you get that from the Legendary campaign. Did you not do that, or did you not pick it?
I don't have Swarmers either. I lied. I have every exotic in the game.
You don't.
Yeah, you have Navigator? That's the only exotic I don't have right now.
Ooh, who's trying to do that for me? Not for day one, obviously.
We can run a...
Wait, actually, dude, I'm gonna go to fucking bed. I have to wake up at 5 in the morning.
Oh, hey, really, bro? Really?
Italy. Look at it.
Italy?
No. New one, Italy.
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 That's like the Italy, country dude. Name, like, yeah.
Italy. Italy, dude.
Italy.
This is I'm gonna go shower and I'm gonna go to bed. Right, money, I think you should do the same.
Me
yeah,
to
that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just setting up my hunter loadouts in case I need a swap, and then I'm going to sleep.
I want a pink eye here. Well,
green.
Sandwich that green.
Start saying European countries, bro.
European.
They're like animals.
Are we all?
No, I'm not an animal. I'm fucking plant-based. Came out of a grass.
Man, what do you think they're going to ban right before the raid drops? They're going to ban something like 1 hour before the raid drops.
Yeah. If the day one team is not up 2 hours before the raid, I'm warlining you off the map.
Fuck around the crib and they ban Luna Faction boots.
Man.
Ban Luna Factions, ban Galahorn, ban Tractor Cannon, ban Lumina, ban Star Eaters, ban Curious.
Well, what's wrong? What's wrong with Guardian Rank 6, bro? What are you trying to say? Huh?
What?
You're trying to say about Guardian Rank 6? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Excuse me? This is you right now. You shut your mouth. And Lance Liker. You're a Lance Enjoyer. Freak. Yeah, this is you right here. I have more hours in RTA.
This is money.
Alright, who's me? That's not me. That is not me, bro. That's you. That's you.
That's not showing on stream. You're good. Good God.
Oh my God, look,
this isn't showing on stream though.
Look, it's for you, Chama.
Ooh, I know her. Hey, this is for you, bro.
That's literally me right now. That's actually exactly how I look in real life. That's you? Yeah, I see that.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, that's me.
I'm going to sleep.
Self-control.
I've had enough.
Look, this is what Monty orders.
Yo, Monty's gone. We didn't leave, bro. Way. Killing them. Is that blazing boost?
Yeah.
No. <Nuh-uh. laughs>
Wait, what was that called? The something fingor? You guys remember that? The nuh-uh?
Oh, yeah.
Something fingor. Scrupulous or something? Scrupulous fingor?
Oh, I don't remember the name.
Oh, I found it.
How do you guys just have so many of these on deck? Just like, oh yeah, someone says something funny. Here's an image of like a quotation bubble. Oh, that's me. That most recent one.
No, that's me and you, right?
Yeah, this is me and you. Actually, that combination, that most recent one, is so accurate, actually.
Oh my god, I made that gift. I made this one.
Yo, remember how everybody was talking about that guy during day one? And he didn't get banned. The guy was like, yo, LFG, can I join your fire team?
Ew.
What the fuck is that?
I love how he's getting immune for like the last.
That's all Bungie CM. That's a Bungie CM and the husband.
Oh my god, this is me.
No, this is you. Shut up.
Water. I love water.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, my god. Dude, that gift is actually, like, at least 3 years old.
Wait, which one? The ratio gift?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was, like, long ago.
Oh, the most perfect damage rotation, dude. That's actually so good.
Oh, yeah, yo.
Yo, who was that? What's that guy's name again from D1?
I don't know, but bro got a fucking mode of light.
Okay, I don't really have any loadouts made, dude. I was gonna make a bunch of loadouts and then go to bed, and then Yellen is like, yeah, let's do some Vault of Glass. Let's do some Vault of Glass, bro. I'm like, alright. And I don't have any loadouts made.
Wait.
I gave you loadouts.
Yeah, I know.
No. It's okay. No. We can go to your VC. I'll give you 20 minutes of my time, and I'll help you with loadouts.
I gotta go to bed. I mean, I guess I don't have to yet, but like...
It'll be 20 minutes. I'll help you with your loadout. I owe you anyway, since I robbed you.
I mean, true, though.
Oh, it is. This is Lou.
Yeah, that's me, actually. Can't confirm.
Strongest Destiny 2 PvP player. I mean, actually true, though.
Yeah, he's a stick. He has a stick. Literally.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, yeah. Fuck you. Shift AS AAS.
Me, for real.
Forgot who made that gift.
I think it was, Swordfish.
Was it? Swordfish made this one. Is it? What the fuck? Oh yeah, get out of his way, bitch.
It doesn't load. Oh, there it is.
Dark Knight, classic. Alright, I'm gonna go take a shower and go. I'm gonna go to bed. I gotta wake up early tomorrow. 6 hours. I'm gonna sleep for 7 hours, wake up at 7, and then go to the gym until 9, then I go come home. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Okay, bye-bye, good night, love you.
Bye.
Alright, am I looking at your loadouts and shit? You gotta, like, meet for 20 minutes.
Yeah, let's just, I don't know, I guess, like, what are like, the main things I need? Probably right. Just, like, general ad clear, DPS-related things, probably.
Let me devour this chip, and then I'll tell you, okay?
Yeah. You're good. Crunch, crunch. Why didn't Ipachan request this as a song request?
Okay, no. Are you ready? Chat, are you ready? No? No?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, hold up. Where's my dim? Okay.
Alright, I got a Sunbracers build. Is there anything... Like, I've just got Monte Carlo on it, and then, like, Cartesian, and... I could probably just run any heavy. It probably doesn't matter, but I got Roar of the Bear for some reason.
Okay, you don't need Monte Carlo. What the fuck?
You know, it's just, like, in case I don't quite get it charged, just get a free charge off of shooting a few guys.
No, you're better off running Riptide Forbearance and then whatever the fuck.
Oh, yeah, why don't I have my Riptide? What the hell?
That's what I'll tell you. So, like for your primary slot, the best guns, I would say, would be, like, Riptide, a Blinding GL, an SMG, an Auto Rifle, Witherhorn, Lumina, and, probably Bastion, not gonna lie. And a succession.
Bastion? What the hell?
Yeah.
For what?
Because I'm lazy and I don't know what to
do. Oh, you don't know artifact mods? I mean, I literally, it's all fusion rifles if you just throw that on. So, like, you could just run Cartesian, which I'd probably rather do. Is it really the secondary the water comment? I gotcha.
Secondaries, I'd have Forbearance, Divinity.
Yep.
An SMG or an auto rifle.
Yeah, I got Callus.
I would also have a pellet shotgun, a slug, an Ikelo shotgun.
Not an Ikelos. Well, I do have an Ikelos, but it's probably not the roll. I made it for some random build I was doing one time, so it's probably not the right roll.
Yeah, it's alright though. Like, I would like
some serif.
I would definitely like make one with Cascade Point and then like something else. And then like a pellet.
That's what I had on it, and then like there's some melee build I was going for that needed a solar shotgun, and so I made one with Grave Robber Swash, and I'm kind of regretting doing that because I used it for that build, and then like I haven't used it ever since I was done with it. So
I would have one scout rifle between both slots.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not me, though. I'm not using a scout rifle, but someone else can.
Just somebody with one.
Yeah. Definitely a laser pointer. I'll definitely run a laser pointer.
Like a trace rifle, you mean?
Yeah, laser pointer.
You using it for damage or for, like, add clear?
I don't know. Just, like, shit.
Just anything?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got one that's like this Acacia's Dejection I've got. It's actually like not like it's supposed to be good boss damage, but it's like if I run out of other ammo, I can use it.
No, if you are gonna run out of ammo, I just would not use it.
I mean, it's got target lock.
I would have it for ad clear.
Okay, so maybe just not even run that then. Run my other one. My other one's got incandescent subsistence, so.
I would run incandescent Wee-Wine-Wounds.
Wee-Wine-Wounds? Oh, what's that thing called? Let me just search trace rifle. Okay, whatever. It didn't type the whole word. It's fine. Yeah, I got a retrace path with it. Subsistence incandescent. It's not maybe what you would run, but I like it. It works well.
Oh, love, give me a second. I'm trying to think right now.
I got CloudStrike, I got Div. I threw on Trinity Ghoul, but it's like...
What do you have CloudStrike for?
I don't know. Just seems like...
Okay, I guess.
If I run something else.
you should run, okay, for last, like, the last slot, I would run LMG, like a really good, like a crafted LMG, whatever, right?
Yeah, I got a few good ones.
Accurus, maybe. Accurus, Tractor, Rocket Launcher, Anarchy, Eager, and then GL.
Let's see. Probably don't need Parasite, if I had to guess.
I would run Parasite. I wouldn't know I'm using it.
You think Lament's worth holding on to?
Just meant to be in here.
Look at the gifts.
What the hell? Wow. Thank you, Virus. Hey, you got a sub. That's cool.
You're not meant to be in here.
My god, Gnome, you're blowing up, bro. Finally.
Yeah, man. Can you believe it? I should probably grab like Thunderlord. Thunderlord's nice to run.
I'm so happy that you're not on my day one team.
Who, me?
I heard the words Thunderlord. I'm gonna blow my brains out.
Oh, it's not for damage. It's just for ad clear.
I wouldn't even use it for ad clear.
I mean, like
forbearance exists.
My forbearance runs out of ammo. That's all.
You also gotta remember, bro. Like Gnome isn't like a like us. I'm not saying like fucking crazy G. No, like he's like he plays the game like. To the point where he's not like sweating his dick off every 20 seconds, bro. Like he has something that we don't.
I got a heart.
Yeah, you can actually enjoy the game. I dread like the every nanosecond I'm on this fucking shitty ass game. It's disgusting. Anyways, back to what I was saying.
He does have a good point though. That actually, I think I do have other options that are better than Thunderlord right now.
No, you do most definitely. I like. Yeah.
Do you have commemoration crafted?
I do have commemoration crafted.
Use that instead.
I also have
reconstruction killing tally is pretty good.
A roll on swarm, which I quite enjoy. I just like it because it's adept, so I can throw on big ones. So if it's a major or a boss, I don't have to worry about it doing less damage on one or the other. Even though I'm probably just going to use it on adds anyway. I just don't know. I feel like Crota has like a lot of those, like the whole raid has a lot of those, like it just has such a mixture of like mini bosses and majors, and mini bosses and majors just like over and over. So I feel like adept big ones could actually be viable on certain things.
Yeah, but it's like it cancels out because you just, okay, let's say like there's like a bunch of like majors and like big ones.
Yeah.
Shit like that. Just run Riptide, because you're gonna be on Warlock, right?
Yeah.
No, you're right. I would run a void build, and personally, like if it's like an ad clear, I would run either Sunbracers, Riptide, or Sunbracers for Barons. And then like Controverse or Sunbracers, whichever one you want. They do the same thing, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. I know also Necrotic and Osteostriga is a pretty fun build to run just for
it's fun, but
easy ad clear without thinking too hard about it. Run that with Forbearance, you just get everything dead for free, I feel. Let me see here, hold on. I was about to say something. What the hell was I going to ask about? Oh yeah, my Hung Jury. You said to have a scout rifle. I got a few rolls on my Hung Jury that I actually like. You tell me what you think of these. These are all the rules that like I just feel like I can't delete because they all seem good for their own reasons. I got a shoot to loot firefly. I got a subsistence firefly. I got
shoot
a rapid hit kinetic.
Shoot to loot firefly. That's it. Nothing else. You don't need anything else.
Yeah. Yeah. The no distractions box breathing. That's like a PvP thing. So not even thinking about that. But not the rapid hit kinetic tremors.
Nope, shoot to loot firefly, that's it.
Alright, cool. We'll grab that one real quick, put it in the inventory. I'm gonna get a song request real quick. Alright, I'm gonna just say, right here, bye. I don't know who left.
Don't worry about it.
I'm going to just say, like, let me just go ahead and just delete not delete, but like replace all of these old roles, all these old loadouts I have. Just not even worry about it. So, yeah. what loadouts do you have like saved for the
saved,
raid?
Saved.
Yeah,
I have three like elements pretty much, and then I have like a so like for my, like what I'm gonna open up with, I'm gonna run Syntho's hammers, and then if I finally like, cause I don't have a Riptide, I'm literally farming for a Riptide right now. That's why I'm staying up. Mm-hmm. If I don't get it in the next like five games, I'm just gonna call it wraps. I don't give a fuck. But if I do, then it'll be I'll load into the raid with Riptide for Baron's sword, hammers, and that's pretty much it. And then
so hold on, you're still running double special a lot, even though that got nerfed kind of hard.
Man, dude, that shit did not get nerfed, bro. It did not get nerfed. I was running Vog, dude. I'm not look. Okay, listen. I was running Vog, Deepstone, and all those raids that like required double special, and I literally didn't notice a difference. Not a single difference. And you know what it was too? Is that like if you just get your team, you just need one other person, right, to run special ammo finder and then special ammo scout with you. Two people running a scout and the finder, and you're good. Like I was getting big boy bricks. I'm not talking about like the little baby ones that give you like two. I'm not talking about like the big ass ones that give you like 7-10.
Alright, jeez.
Yeah. And I think it's like there's no way that it's not intended to be like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Because like they were fucking meowing about it. Yeah, we're gonna nerf it literally. You guys are weetards. I'm tired of the double special, dude. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like I'm fucking.
Let's see, run that. I've not really done this Osteostriga Necrotic Grip loadout, but I like the idea of it. No,
it's
really?
Fun. It's fun, but I just wouldn't. It's so bad.
Are you sure?
Man. I'm being for real, dude.
What's the better ad clear? Just the Sunbracers?
Sunbracers by like a million.
Really? Man.
Dude, you just don't. Okay, like, okay, no. See it through like my eyes and not like an LFG's eyes.
Yeah, yeah. No, I gotcha.
But if you want to have fun, please don't.
I just
discourage
saw
yourself.
A clip of somebody using it, and now it makes me want to use it. But if it's not good, then it's not good. So
it's not good. It's really not. I'm being for real. It's pretty dog. People use it because you know, like, I don't want to be stuck to meta, dude, and I don't want to be like you guys. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
It looks cool. It looks cool, but it's not that good.
Okay. Ooh, speaking of looking cool, God, I love it, Avalon Teal, dude. The most underrated shader in the entire game actually looks so good on some stuff. Not everything. Just certain weapons. It always looks bad on armor, but certain weapons. This shader just looks so good on. Very clean. Okay, so no Osteostriga Necrotic Grip. We're going to just toss that.
Don't do that shit. Don't do that shit.
Not going to worry about that.
You could. Maybe for Warlocks, I was thinking of.
Because I've heard you can run it with Strand, and it also does like a suspend thing if you like kill them or something. I don't know.
You could run Osteomancy double turrets, like a build for that.
Yeah, there's that build, which is actually kind of fun. Do I have that saved? I thought I had that saved somewhere. Do I not? Oh, there it is. Okay, so I feel like the if we're just talking about the Osmiomancy real quick, right? I feel like that one was like that's you're trying to keep things stunned while you do a different task. And maybe kill a few adds.
The whole goal of it is to chain, stun, and basically like freeze. That's it. Nothing else.
Yeah. Man, I really probably shouldn't run the stasis shard thing, should I? Well, actually, I don't know. The stasis shards do give you grenade back, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Okay, but so I should
no
run
point,
that.
No point. You run basically
resilience and intellect, man.
Don't run that shit. Basically, run this. You run double grenade Kickstarter, right? 100 discipline, and then taking charge and all that shit.
100 discipline, man. I don't know if I can handle that. We'll see. I'll take a look at the armor in a second. It's not even using the right armor pieces. It's using my stupid raid armor pieces instead of my artifice. Okay, what if you're running the Osmiomancy? Tell me what like fragments. Do you have like the loadout saved? Are you able to share that or something?
Hold on, give me 1 second. There goes him. Give me like 1 second. I'm at different real quick.
Yeah. Oh, probably the ice flare bolts. That's probably the good one. Right.
All right, you were saying?
I'm just trying to figure out what's good for the stasis build real quick. I just kind of want to go through each one like real quick. So probably the ice flare bolts is better. So ice flare plus the turrets, I assume. So ice flare is the one where it seeks on the ground after they get out of the frozen, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But then like, I don't know what fragments to run. Probably none of the stasis shard ones. You were saying those are trash.
I will hop on and give you all the fragments. It's because that I'm like in a game right now.
Yeah. Primary ammo does increase damage to stasis crystals. I mean, that sounds valuable. Perhaps.
You won't make any stasis crystals.
I don't know. Oh, that's right. That's not frozen targets, it's just stasis crystals. Damn. Grenade energy each time you take damage from targets. I feel like that's pretty useful too.
Yeah.
So probably throw that on. I'll just wait for you to let me know. That's probably easier. What weapons do you usually use with the stasis turret build?
Whatever the Forbearance, probably Riptide and all that shit.
Forbearance, Riptide, and some machine gun probably. Not submachine gun, but some, for the record. Like commemoration or something.
I'll probably either use a commemoration for the first time in my life. So I'll probably have a sword on. Not gonna lie.
Honestly, if I'm using Forbearance and Riptide, I might just use Xenophage. Just use the exotic slot. It's good all rounder. I think that might come in handy for things.
Yeah. Nah, I just had some funny shit, bruh. My fault. Not real. I'm almost done. I'm 140, by the way.
Yeah, if you just like, if you give me a quick rundown of some of the loadouts you save, then I'll worry about like making sure my stats are looking okay and stuff.
Okay.
Balancing out all that. I won't like waste your time with that. I just want to know like what you're saving for things, you know?
E2 armor picker, bro. Don't even like go through all that.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just going to, I'll figure it out. I'm just saying you don't have to worry about me trying. You don't have to like sit here wait for me to do that for each set or whatever. I'm just trying to get all the aspects, fragments, and weapons and stuff set, you know.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, for stasis.
Cold snap grenade and then like normal rift.
Healing rift or imp?
Whatever you want.
Okay. Yeah, just... And then bleak watcher and ice flare?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so what about fragments?
I would run Whisper of Durance.
Durance?
Torment.
Just had that one. Torment.
Chains.
I already have that one. Nice.
And then Impetus.
Impetus.
Or I would run Refraction, whichever one. I think Refraction. Yeah, I should Refraction, matter of fact.
Which one's Refraction?
When you kill a slowed or frozen target, you get class energy back. And then you can run Bomber, or whatever the fuck it's called, and then on your mark. And then you get your shit back.
So either fast class ability energy or reload on my guns. Yeah, I'll probably go with the class ability, because I think the reload thing for your guns is probably more a speedrun thing. And I don't know how much I'm going to use it, really. Okay. Let's see.
And then, like, I can do your mods as well. You can run double... Kickstart.
Yeah, let's actually go to the mod menu. That'd probably be helpful. You said double kickstart.
Double grenade kickstart.
So grenade kickstart didn't used to work on any gauntlets that gave you a second grenade, because it required you to have no grenades, basically. But for some reason, it never procced on double... Like, fusion aid chest piece, it didn't work on that thing. Starfire, I mean.
Does it work now?
I don't know. See, that's what I'm saying.
You can go test it out.
It does say... Yeah, when your grenade energy is fully expended, you gain grenade energy. So I don't know, man. We can test it out, I guess. What would be an easy way to do that? Let's
go to Earth. Put on a Reaper on your like bond. Place a rift. Pick up. Get taken energy or like get fucking fully charged, and then yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Got make sure that you have Reaper on your bond.
Yeah, I got it.
Cool. Oh, dude, I'm only gonna stay up until 1 in the morning, get 4 hours of sleep, hit the gym, because I can't fucking get a roll on this stupid ass gun.
What time is it for you right now?
Fucking 12:45.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'll try to hurry it up here.
No, you're good. Take your time, bro. I'm like gonna play Control for like a couple more, like 30, 40 minutes.
Well, if it's 12:45 and you're staying until 1, I don't want to take too much of your time.
No, bro, I have nothing but time. Like, probably when I come back from the gym, like 8 or 9, I'm just probably going to just, like, sleep or, like, nap.
Oh, okay. It does work. I got, like, a third of my grenade back just from having one orb. All right. Well, it's good to know.
Okay, cool. So run, like, 2 of them. You can run, like, 3, actually. Here, you can just get out of there and go back to your mods. I'll just tell you what to run.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just autopilot shooting things, doing nothing. Yeah. Let's go back to mods.
Yeah. Can you, like, screen share so I have, like, real-time adventure, not fucking 17
sure,
seconds?
Sure, I think I can do that. Share screen.
If it fucks up your PC, I'll just, like...
We'll see how bad it is. I'll just do it at, like, 720. That'll be...
You don't have to. Like, I don't care if it's, like, 2 frames per second. Yeah, run triple grenade. Actually, no, not run. Just run a fastball.
Fastball's always nice. Don't worry about the stats. Let's just focus on the other stuff.
On your helmet, what are you gonna...
Got harmonic.
I'm on a
dynamo, kinetic. Probably don't need kinetic. If I'm running stasis stuff.
Are you gonna be running with, like, forbearance and shit? Like, that
yeah. So, let's see.
Okay, then just run arc. Run, like, the arc one.
Arc Siphon. Anything else?
And then I would run Powerful Friends. And then I would just run another arc one. Your main goal is to make orbs. It doesn't really matter.
I gotcha.
Dude, I'm glad that I'm fucking solo queuing into six stacks that have like nothing but fucking nothing but like chin hair.
Chin hair, chest hair. I probably don't want harmonic resistance if I'm running stasis.
And then for like chest piece, bro, just run the charged mod and then like scavengers.
Aren't like reserves gonna be disabled? What the hell is up with that? Didn't they say something like that? Something wacky?
Yeah, there's no one reserve. Just run charged up and then, like, I guess compulsive dampener. I'm not looking at my screen, so if you already have that on, just
yeah,
run that.
I got those. And then I've just got. I like running recuperation. I feel like it's safe. I probably don't need a weapon surge, do I?
No, they're disabling that.
All surge mods?
Yeah.
Damn, dude. What's even the point? It's wacky. Alright, I mean, I guess I'll run, like, Absolution or something. Guess it doesn't really matter all that much.
Just run where if you pick up a, like, a fucking orb, you get grenade back.
Yeah. Running that. Got Absolution. Yeah, that'll be fine. And class item, I'm running Reaper and Distribution. Should I run something else instead of Distribution?
Don't run Reaper. Just run Triple Bomber.
Okay. You think I should have minor spec on my forbearance?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll probably keep major spec on my Riptide though. I think that might be a little better. All right, so those are good. Let me save this loadout. Overwrite the other one. And we'll worry about the stats later. Let's see. I got a Sunbracers loadout I just kind of threw together at some point. I know you don't have a lot of time. I don't know how many more loadouts you want to go
over.
You're
good, bro. Just don't ask.
So Sunbracers. What are the key things I need for Sunbracers?
Not melee kickstart, run grenades. Melee kickstart, my fault.
Gotcha. Not momentum transfer?
Momentum transfer is good, yeah. Just make sure that you have a build where you get your melee back all the time.
Yeah. I'm running momentum transfer and firepower and then fastball for the gauntlets. And then I've got all the stuff that gives me, like, my melee back, basically.
Yeah, that's good. Just, like, Monte Carlo's kind of pointless. You can still run Riptide again.
And I assume not Reaper again.
No.
Okay. Isn't that funny? Sunbracers, you want all the faster melee charge stuff, and then Osmios, you just want the faster grenade charge stuff. Something funny about that. Any particular guns I should be using for the Sunbracers build? Probably, maybe like a blinding nade build or something.
Blinding nade, and then that's pretty much it. Okay. Blinding nade, forbearance, and LMG.
Forbearance and then LMG. Okay. I'm currently running Touch of Flame and Icarus Dash. I assume those are fine. I feel like it doesn't matter too much for the Solar Nade build with Sunbracers and all.
No, it doesn't matter. Just make sure that you have like Radiant when you melee.
Yeah, I got that. Ember Torches.
Tempering is retarded. I don't know why you're running that.
Yeah, I don't know why. I guess I must have saved that from my other solar build where I do the healing nade thing. Yeah, we're changing that. Hold on. What would be good here? I guess solar grenades cure is fine. Occasional healing would be all right, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Faster class ability when I scorch targets. That sounds all right.
Nope.
No.
Run the words like when you kill something with your nade, you cure, and then. That's pretty much it.
Got that. Probably don't need that. Don't need that. I don't think there are going to be very many ignitions, so I'm not going to worry about any of that stuff. Actually, wait. Cold Snap makes quite a few ignitions, doesn't it?
No, not really.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
I guess actually Ember of Solace is fine because it still procs Radiant for longer, even if it doesn't do anything for Restoration. What about this one? Defeating Scorched targets grants melee energy?
No.
You sure? Because I feel like if I kill something with my solar nade, they'll probably be scorched from the solar nade, and then they'll die, and then it gives.
Not really, because they nerfed Sunbracers.
I see.
If you didn't know, like the thing doesn't like do the thing anymore.
Very descriptive.
Oh, my fault. I'm like.
You're good. Oh. I'm just.
Well, you know how like the little like fucking solar balls come out of the fucking thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it got like tuned, so it doesn't really do that much damage.
So do you think the extended Radiant proc would be better then?
Hold up, I'll give you what I have on my Warlock. I have,
Right now I've got Resolve, Singeing, Searing, and Torches. Those are the ones I have on.
I have Empyrean, Char, Resolve, and Searing.
Okay.
Creating the fire spites is really important, by the way.
Can you say the ones you had again? Sorry, one more time.
Char, Empyrean, Resolve, Searing.
Char and Empyrean are the ones I'm not getting right now. Empyrean. I think I'm good for solar, or for sun bracers at least.
Yeah,
I think that'll be fine.
Wait 1 sec. Wait, are you saying?
Yeah, let me just see. Do you think it's worth running the Needlestorm thing, the Broodweaver stuff, for PvP, or for not for PvP? What the hell am I saying? For boss damage.
What is? I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Okay, because I don't want to, like, I can't tell you, don't run this, because I already know what's going to be in day one. I don't know how, I'm trying my best to, give you builds to not, spoil everything.
No, I gotcha.
I'm trying to think.
Do you think it's worth running at all, or no?
No. I would not even touch Strand, unless you're, a Titan, but they disabled the banner thing, so it doesn't even matter.
Gotcha. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what else might be worth. Okay, so what's so we got the sun bracers and we got the
void
stasis thing. Should I bother with a void loadout, or should I just go? Should we just do a damage loadout now?
Damage loadout.
Okay, let's knock out a damage loadout. I've got this old, whatchamacallit build, this stupid Starfire Protocol build that's not even good anymore, so let's try to...
Don't even run Starfire.
Yeah, Starfire is not good anymore. I'm just saying I can replace that slot entirely, so let's build a new one from the ground up. I assume probably Well of Radiance.
Yeah. Well of Radiance, and pretty much, I'm not even going to lie to you, it's just Sunbracers again. If the damage is going to be, dude, holy fuck, I'm sorry, dude, these fucking guys, I'm queuing, control, and I'm fighting fucking, GLaD, bro. These fat, sweaty guys who play the game for money. If I played the game for money, I'd give a fuck, but obviously I don't. It's, so fucking fat, holy shit, go outside, bro. Anyways, I would, if the DPS is, weapons-based, Luna Faction, if it's not, then Sunbracers.
Let's see.
So let's say, right, you're running sun. If it's for sun bracers, I would run a trace, and then once damage starts, I would switch to a sniper rifle for maximum damage output.
Okay. What if I end up having to what if we're doing have a good night, virus. What if we're doing it's just a better thing to run for div or whatever. Somebody's got div and we're doing whisper or linears or something. Wait, but you were saying earlier whisper's not even worth it though.
No.
But they buffed whisper, right?
It doesn't even matter, dude. It's because bro, if you're doing 17 damage phases and whisper has 5 mil damage, that's so dumb. It doesn't. That's okay. For every 200k whisper does. Rocket DPS does a mil.
Mm. Okay. But you definitely don't think linears are going to be viable or anything?
Nope. Not at all.
Should I bring one just in case? Or
you should bring one just in case. Not even. Okay. Bring Sleeper. Sleeper's the only linear that didn't get nerfed.
Okay. I can bring Sleeper, but is it worth grabbing my Cataclysmic? Is it worth grabbing my...
They all got nerfed. Sleeper's the only linear fusion rifle right now that can keep up with Rocket DPS.
Isn't Briars kind of good? If you can get surrounded proc'd? Alright, well, I'll grab Sleeper then.
Since you're Luna well, right? I assume that you're gonna put yourself in that position. Just run Lumina. Lumina Trace Rifle. No, Lumina Forbearance, and then, whichever the situation comes, you know what I'm saying? You have to base it off the real shit.
Okay, I got Lumina Forbearance and then just Apex in case I shoot my Lumina and then I just swap to Rocket and do damage.
Yeah.
And I don't have bait and switch on this Apex. I just got Bipod on it instead. I know, I think, I don't know, I saw Aegis's video where he's like, yeah, you can run bait and switch or bipod. They're technically both the same damage if you use all of your rockets, basically.
I would run bait and switch over that, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. He was saying, I don't know, he made some arguments where I was like, yeah, you know, I can see that being good. I think the one that speaks to me the most is just if I miss a rocket with bait and switch, it's a big deal. But if I miss with bipod, it's like, all right, whatever.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is there.
Yeah. And I think that's just nicer for day one, at least. What the hell is that? This one. So let me grab my Lunas. But you would say, so if I'm running Lumina, right? If I'm running Lumina,
if you are running Apex. No, I would run just Apex. Or like, okay, because like Apex or a Fusion Rifle.
So like in a damage phase, do you think I should like run Forbearance for the ad clear and then damage phase starts and then swap to Cartesian or something?
Yeah, pretty
just
much.
Just in case I run out of rockets, basically.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. And then, but if you don't need the Lunas, right? Run Sunbracers and use Sunbracers for DPS while on top of the rockets.
Gotcha. Okay, so here we'll do it this way. This will be my. We're fighting a boss, but first we gotta do ad clear build, and then I'm gonna make one that is. We're fighting the boss and actually doing damage now build.
Yeah.
And I'll put
I'm not gonna lie to you. Make a strand build just in case that you're like, if you're not on Luna factions and you're like doing damage, I would run strand. Like strand's good, to like a certain degree. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm one of only two warlocks. I don't know if that makes much. Of a difference.
Never mind, bro. Yeah. Never mind. Run. Have both of you should be on a well Sunbracers the entire time.
Yeah. Actually, one of the guys, we don't really know what he's running. He hasn't said anything. I don't even know if he's going to be there, so he might have to LFG for some rando, which would suck, but it is what it is. We got two warlocks confirmed, or two hunters confirmed, of course.
Two hunters, and one should always be on Ted, and the other one should always be on Ark.
And then trying to remember what the other guys were running. One warlock confirmed. Gears. I think you know Gears.
Yeah, I know Gears. Yeah. I don't know him, but I've seen him. You know.
Yeah. I think maybe we've done a raid or two together. I don't know. Either way, let's see. So he's. Oh yeah, we have two Titans confirmed. That's right.
Two
Titans confirmed. That... Gears is on warlock, and then two hunters confirmed. Or no, wait, what? Wait. I'm a little confused on who these... Two, three, four? Two Titans. One Hunter. Oh, wait, do we have, like, one more person than I thought we did? What the hell? Uh-oh. I might have to tell somebody that they can't join us. Did I miscount how many people we had? Okay, me and Gears, for sure. Atomic said he'd join. I messaged Brew, Tootie, and Pieta. And then Virus said he'd also join. That's seven people. Oh, no. Ah, damn. I guess it just depends on who's there. Okay, well, I'll message that one guy, I guess, and... Just let him know that he's just kind of on reserves if we need somebody.
Kind of sucks that you're DMing him basically the day of the raid.
Yeah, I mean, he showed up today in stream. I've done raids with him before. You know, he's no stranger or anything, but only just showed up today.
Finally, said, like, bro. Hook. I'm sorry for cutting off.
Oh, you got a Riptide?
Yeah, and it's good. Feeding Frenzy, Chill Clip, I guess. I don't know.
That's good enough. If it's got Chill Clip, that's really all you need.
Wish it had auto-loading.
Left and Gold might be a bit better, but yeah.
Don't worry, I'll just crouch when I need to reload.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. But are you sure about the whole strand thing being worthwhile? Okay, no, wait, you're saying because if I'm the only other warlock, then maybe not.
The only reason why I think it's good is because it's better than Nova Bomb and like all the others. So like if you're a warlock, right? If there was more than one warlock, like four, if there was four warlocks, I would have two of them on strand.
Gotcha.
And then the other two on well, because there's literally no excuse. You should always have a well every damage phase. No excuses, right?
I probably don't need Trinity Ghoul in my inventory, do I? I can probably put something more viable in there. You can just run Forbearance. That's just better. You were saying I don't even need Cloud Strike at all.
No, because like this. Okay, I don't want to spoil it, but it's just not gonna be good.
I think Cloud Strike's fine for like anything that can get Cascade Point if you want to proc that. But like otherwise, I don't know. Man, if there was a gun that could get like Cascade Point and Bait and Switch, bruh,
that'd be fucking crazy. Hello,
can you imagine? Like you tag it with like, I don't know, Wither Horde or just something you don't think about, and then, or no, maybe not Wither Horde. You tag it with like one gun, and then you go to Cloud Strike and hit a bunch of crits, and then swap to the Cascade Point Bait and Switch gun, bruh. That'd be wacky, a little silly, a little goofy.
Okay. What the flizzy gonna be?
Okay, I can worry about how the armor looks tomorrow. I'm sure I'll have plenty of time sitting in queue to make my armor look as pretty as I want it for all my loadouts.
Okay, I'm gonna make my first loadout.
Okay, and then I'm gonna make a loadout that's just for me, just to make me happy. Gonna use that, and then I've actually been using Phoenix Protocol lately. It's very nice, man. Just having your super up all the time.
Yeah.
It's great. Great stuff.
Like, if you want to, you look at my Titan. This is what I'm running day one. Like, I'm loading in with this.
I'll check it out. But I will judge the drip, just saying.
Go ahead, bro. Oh,
I see. Conditional forbearance and the other half. So that's just your general, like, ad clear, dealing with stuff, day-to-day things, you know?
This is like, because I have the conditional, right? I freeze, and then since I have 3 stacks of hammer, it basically crits for 150k to 120. So I don't really need, like, damage. And then,
this is a smart loadout. I have run almost the exact same thing in multiple situations.
Yeah, and then, like, I have the bolstering shields, which give me 25% damage reduction if I, like, get low health. Healing nade, obviously, duh. And then I have bolstering and impact, so I always have my nade up. I always have a healing nade up.
Man, I really hope they add a solar sword that's got egreg on it. It would be so nice, dude. Because then you could run that one thing that extends your radiance and restoration from solar kills. And then just use your sword for that every once in a while. Keep your healing going.
Yeah, I agree.
Of course, I could, actually, you know what? You could just throw a hammer and do that, can't you? Because it's abilities and weapons.
I am going to run Trinity Ghoul. I'm not going to lie.
What is with the max mobility, though? Do you need that on Titan?
Oh, yeah.
What does that do?
Run faster. What?
Oh, I mean, I guess. I thought it didn't really affect... I mean, doesn't it only affect, like, strafe speed?
No, it's like 25% running speed, bro. Mm-hmm. Like, we can race right now.
Is it really sprint speed?
Yeah.
Bro, I swear it's just strafe speed and jump height, isn't it?
Nope, sprint speed. 24%.
No way, dude. I don't know.
I mean, that ass.
I mean, you know. I want to believe you, but I feel like I've seen like 30 videos that all say like, yeah, mobility doesn't affect anything other than strafe speed and the height of your initial jump before you boost. Am I wrong? Am I crazy? Am I silly? Am I goofy?
Yeah, you are.
Damn, bro. This whole time?
It's okay, though.
Is there going to be any situation where I want my succession?
Yeah. Should bring one.
Yeah, probably, if it's anything like Destiny 1, they're going to be this annoying boomers during Crota. So it'd probably be nice to have that on deck just randomly. Might as well hold on to it, I guess. Is Outbreak still the best exotic primary to use for damage?
Touch. Touch got buffed. Look crazy.
Which one?
Touch of Malice.
Okay, I'll grab it. So I shouldn't even have Outbreak.
No, Touch got buffed like crazy. It does like 25% more damage and it barely takes any health away from
me. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, I guess I should make like a Xenotaph build, shouldn't I?
What the fuck is Xenotaph?
Xenotaph's that helmet that reloads your trace rifles for like div. But it also like makes you drop hella ammo for people.
If you'd like.
Yeah, if you don't know about that helmet, man, that's actually really, really good. You get like free heavy ammo, and if you combo it, like all you do is you tag like certain majors, especially champions, you tag them with a trace rifle, and then it highlights them for your teammates, and if your teammates kill them, it drops heavy for everybody you.
No, that is.
Yeah. But if you use, if someone else is running Aeons, and they finisher it, then they spawn ammo, basically double ammo. It's wacky.
Interesting.
Yeah. I guess I'll just kind of have it as something I can swap to. I don't really need to make a whole build for it, I don't think. The build will basically just be like, I'm running well now, but with Xenotaph and Div. It's not really complicated. What's a good primary? Just for fun. Like, nothing crazy.
Ben? Like, look what I'm running for damage. This is what I'm gonna be running for damage. Because I'm most likely gonna be on Gjallarhorn since I'm a Titan. Where the Flizzy?
Are you not using your T-Crash chest piece? Whatever that is? Heart of Inmost? Or not?
Oh, yeah. Just wait last second.
Ah, I see. Yeah, even with all the nerfing, this is still pretty good. Do you not have all your arc stuff equipped, unlocked? All your fragments?
Oh, I just forgot to put them on.
Man, you're goofy. Bro, the mobility stats, though. That's a little silly to see on a Titan. I know you do speed runs, but it just still feels so weird.
Rose jelly.
I would not be caught dead intentionally running any mobility on any character for any reason.
Okay. You're a weirdo.
It would be a fun thing to run here. Actually, I could just run Cenotaph for my, like, fun build. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright, I think this will be good enough.
Dude, what armor is artifice armor. What? Dude, shout out Pass to me for farming artifice armor for no reason.
Bro, it's actually such a good thing to have done.
Okay, this is also like really good, by the way. Just like, you know, path of least resistance is like the only linear, the only trace rifle that I like really like.
It's a good one. I don't do a lot of arc loadouts, and if I do, I'm usually running forbearance.
Yeah, no, I'm only running it because shoot to loot.
Yeah.
If you didn't like get enhanced shoot to loot, you'd like do the thing and you're done.
Yeah, I don't know why I guess I didn't see shoot to loot on it. I got subsistence dragonfly instead. I don't know what I was thinking there. I think I really wanted a subsistence trace rifle, and at the time I didn't have retraced path. I think that's what happened. And now that I have retraced path, I'm like, why the hell did I craft that in path of least resistance?
Yeah.
Why are they also both called something something path, dude? That's so confusing. They're already both trace rifles. Why do they gotta make it more complicated? Oh, you know what I want to try out? Where did that sidearm go? There's like a new sidearm that came out this season. It's the solar one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it doesn't have the perks I thought it had on it. Man. Check out this roll, though, on the sidearm. Just inspect me.
Demolition is precision burn.
Yeah, this new perk is weird. I don't know.
Oh,
it's I have like... no idea if it's any good at all.
Yeah, but I don't know.
It's also literally on a sidearm, so. Hold on, what does Dim say about the damage buff on this? Dim says precision damage increase. weapon hits grants stacks of precision instruments for 1.25 seconds, maximum of 6 stacks. Stack 1 does 4.17% increase. Stack 2 is 8.33, then 12.55, 16.67. Highest you can get is 25% damage boost, basically, from just hitting things with it. I mean, that's not bad. 25% damage boost? If you can get on, like, a useful weapon, like a linear or even a sniper, I think that could be a decent damage, but you just have to land shots first, so I don't know. It's like Cold Heart in that sense. Or no, it's like Target Lock for precision instruments.
Target Lock for people who only hit the body.
Yeah. Well, no, it's not body shots. It's just hits. So, yeah. So it's literally Target Lock for non-full auto weapons is what it is.
Interesting.
Yeah. What is the damage boost for Target Lock? I actually don't know. Ramps up from 18.8% to 45% upon reaching maximum strength. Yeah, so it's not as strong as Target Lock is.
Do you have a Cali checkpoint?
I do not, sorry.
Fuck.
Are you in the checkpoint server?
Nah.
I can grab it for you if you want.
Please.
Let's see.
I forgot. Wait,
Kelly?
To fucking...
Kelly or Shirochi?
The one where I do the things with my kills.
Farm levels and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll see if I can grab it real quick. It's currently at capacity. I guess a lot of people are trying to do things last second.
Me for real.
He's just like me for real.
I'm about to just macro this shit, bro. I don't want to. I have to fucking open it up on my other file. I just don't feel like it.
How are they still at capacity, dude? What the hell? What bozo joins a checkpoint bot just to sit there? Bruh. Let me try this one. Oh, I think I got one. Yeah, maybe the default code was just... Oh, yeah, there's actually nobody online. The default bot is just not functioning. Yeah, I'll grab the checkpoint real quick, and then you can grab it for me. Actually, if you join on me right now, you'll get the checkpoint. The thing's not full right now.
Oh my god, please. I'm coming.
Gotta wait for things to spawn in. Just in time. Look at that.
Oh.
I didn't go rocket. Probably should. There we go.
Coolio. Oh, last minute raid prep because I want to be fucking fat and lazy.
I would recommend whatever you're about to do, do half of it, go to bed, do the other half tomorrow.
No, I'm almost done with all my raid prep anyways. I feel like they're going to have me on galley. There's just no way they don't have me on galley. What else?
Got to get better drops, my guy, so that you can't get bullied out of running the fun rules.
What? What do you mean?
I'm just assuming, man. I don't know.
Why would I not be on galley? Oh, let me flex on you real quick, bro. You want to be a little funny, bro? Come here. Tap in the stream. Let me funny. Let me show you. Let me money spread on you real quick, bro. Let me show you. Let me show you 10 bands real quick. Come here. Come here.
You got some brand?
Come here. Let me show you 10 bands real quick. Join the stream. Join the stream. Here you go. My hothead? Perfect. 5 out of 5. Reload masterwork. Clown cartridge. Field prep. Keep this one right here. Another one, adept, perfect, right here. Look, explosive auto, impact, smart drift. I got smart drift on this shit. Hold up, hard launch. Don't play with me, dude. Literally, hothead adept, field prep, explosive, demo explosive, handling, impact. I don't know, flizzy brand. Don't even play with me, dude. Literally. Yeah, you just got money spread on, dude.
Bro, you right.
Stop fucking with me, dude. Don't try that shit on me, dude. Do not try that shit on me. What else do I need? Double slug. Oh, okay. This is obligation. This is Ben. This is Ben Ganation. I want you coming home.
Okay. Is there anything else I should grab before?
Oh, Bova.
There aren't going to be any, like, real jumping puzzles. I don't think there were in...
Yeah, there were. But it doesn't matter because you just have a hunter skate pull.
Yeah. I mean, anybody could throw on a strand, grapple, and eager edge. On Warlock, you can just Icarus Dash and Eager Edge and Well Skate and stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying to think, what else do I need?
That's what I'm thinking, dude.
Have Aeons ready. Have Aeons ready.
Yeah, I got them.
Aeons build, that's it.
I feel like it's not even a build, it's just like, let me hot swap to Aeons real quick.
No, not even. You should like make a genuine build. Like, there's like one that like you can. It's pretty good. I remember seeing it somewhere, where it's like, there's one where it's like when you finish her, you drop an orb of power, and you can just spam a shit ton of that. See what I'm saying, dude? Oh, wait, can you give me the CP again?
You didn't get it?
No, I got it, but I'm on my hunter, and I don't know how to, like...
Oh, good.
You just load us in. Yeah, they just change characters once we're loaded in.
It'll actually probably take longer if I leave, so...
No, you don't have to die. Just leave. Just change characters when you load in.
She is known as Riven. Riven of a thousand voices.
I have to get up in 4 hours. 3 hours now.
You should go to bed, man.
No, I thug it out all the time, don't worry. When I come back from the gym, I'll probably just, pop a fucking ibuprofen.
How long were you awake today?
Since 7 in the morning.
Damn, you should go to bed, man. I think you're prepped enough, man. If I'm prepped enough, and you're,
chat,
like,
I'm
actually
prepped... I'm literally, like, Hispanic. It's just how I am. Like, I like, dude, give me, like, 3 hours of sleep, and I can build you a fucking house.
Yeah, no comment.
I'm not wrong. Okay, should be free. Do you have the Kalish shader on the Acrius?
On Legend of Acrius?
Yeah, like the good one.
No.
Na 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 boo boo.
I just didn't really play at the time.
What day is it? Is it for ARMS? Like, what's today? Today, Destiny. I missed fucking ARMS, dude, and I'll never regret it. I'm like, oh, it's fucking helmet, bro. Fuck, bro. Yeah.
Oh, if it's helmet, you should get Cenotaph.
For my warlock?
Yeah.
I already have that. It's just, I didn't get the new gauntlets from my Titan. I procrastinated.
You don't need them anyway. They're not that good anymore.
I also needed no backup plans.
Ah. Alright, well.
Maybe they're not good anymore.
I would love to keep you more company, but I'm going to go to bed.
Pussy.
Yeah. Believe it or not, I'd like to be well rested before the raid tomorrow, so. Crazy as that is, you know?
Sobbing emoji.
But yeah. I will see you later. If you get the raid done way before I do and I lose somebody, I would. Or actually, I mean, if you just want to, like, sit in the call and coach us or something, you know? Make sure everybody's running the right loadouts and stuff.
Don't worry, chat. I'll be there for you. Once I'm done with this Acrius, I'm just going to make one more, like, I'm just going to make a shotgun build and I'm off.
Easy. Yeah, don't wear yourself out, man. Save that for the gym.
Yeah. Nah, dude, the gym. Dude, I fucking love
gym.
The
gym energizes you once you're, like, on a routine, though, actually.
It's no, it good. Does, dude. Like, I'm addicted, it's so bro. It's fucked.
All right, man. I'm going to head out. I'll see you. Don't stay up too late.
Bye-bye. Stay safe, man.
You too. And good luck.
Good luck to you as well, man.
Well, you heard it, boys. It's time to go. Close that. Throw on stream ending. Let's just go ahead and get an outro song. We're going to hear My Babe by Spoon. That'll be the outro. Thank you so much for watching. This will be it. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day one. I'll probably be on about an hour before it starts. One last time, this is My Babe by Spoon. That'll be the outro song for the night. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.